what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian, here with something very, very exciting. This is episode 700 of Hunger Games, so welcome to another gigantic episode milestone. And this one's a little bit different. We're doing it with the entire pack, guys. So it's me, Jerome, Preston, Rob, Vic, and Lachlan, all six of us in one video. It's a ton of fun playing Hunger Games with the guys, so thank them very, very much for joining me. Go check out their channels, links in the video description. And I've got a couple of other announcements I want to say here at the beginning of the episode. First and foremost, over on poshlifeclothing.com, we're running a massive sale to celebrate episode 700. It is BENJUST700 as the coupon code. It'll give you 30% off all of our merchandise, so if you want to get something, now would be a great time to do so. Info's in the video description. Also, I've seen a lot of questions about my hoodies. Are they coming back this year? When are we going to be able to buy them? And the answer is yes, and they will be available very soon. In the next couple of weeks, you'll be able to get them on pre-order, and I'll have more info on that in the coming weeks. But what I want to say is go to BajanCanadian.com and sign up. Make an account if you would like to be able to chat with me on the forums, hang out with me there, as well as see merchandise early before anybody else. So without further ado, that is all I gotta say, except for, of course, thank you very, very much for the support as always. It has been an amazing ride. 700 freaking episodes later, that is unbelievable. So please do subscribe if you're new, if you haven't done so. And for those of you who are longtime fans, I thank you again. Click that like button, and I will talk to you later after the episode. Take care. Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian here, and Jerome is with me. Welcome, buddy, to episode 700.
Oh my god, and for people on my perspective, go check out Mitch's episode 700. He did it with a bunch of awesome dudes, and this is my part. This is my time. Ow, I'm gonna beat the head already.
Oh, that was me that just sliced you once.
Why you gotta do that,
You got caught in the crossfire. I was chasing this dude down. He's got good armor, and I need it. Needs it.
Well, kill this guy. The guy behind that. What's wrong?
I slipped and fell into a lily pad. Wait, are you behind someone with a
whistle? No, I'm behind someone who's behind you.
Oh.
Just don't trust them. Don't trust them. I'm chasing after you, so I'll be there in a second.
I want this guy's body.
Oh, eat him. Eat him. Oh my god, look at all these mobs down here.
Mobs? What are you talking about, mobs?
Wait a minute, that's not you with the sword. Oh god, Mitch, no!
I was gonna say, I don't think you're following me. I was like, I don't have anyone near me except this dude I've been chasing. What are you on about?
What the heck are the chances of that?
That's why I was like, the whole time I was wondering, are you sure? Are you sure? In the back of my head, I was like, I don't think that's me, Jerome, but sure.
What are the chances of that? Because the guy slapped me in the head once at the same time that you slapped someone in the head, and then I thought, okay, well, that's them. So I just started following them around as if it was nothing. And then I just, bitch, I don't want to talk about it. That was not okay.
Bad things, man.
I can't believe that just happened, though. That was too funny.
Got him. There we go. That armor was worth. Okay. So, Jerome, are you mutating?
Yeah, I just chose the pig zombie. He doesn't really have anything at the moment, so I just figured I'd eat him.
All right, hey, you better win this. This is episode 700. You can't back down from a challenge like this. This is a big deal. You're on camera.
Oh, you didn't tell me we were recording this.
Well, I just did. And I got that stone axe with your name on it.
This is for the YouTube box?
For the YouTube red box.
Wait, that's not even my guy. Whoopsies, I started chasing the wrong guy. Where's my guy at? How did he get so far so quickly?
He vanished.
Basically, though. Oh, that's okay. Death Strider is awesome. I like Death Strider.
Dude, it's so helpful, for real. Alright, well, I have a Diamante now.
Oh, I'm about to chop my guy to bits because he killed my guy, so I don't even think he knows that, like,
I'm right here. Yeah, they have no clue if you kill the wrong person and the mutant sneaks up. It's just GG.
Oh, there. Yep, he's dead.
Nice.
You're dead. Nope.
Whoa, someone got ejected for hacking.
Nice. Cool. I've never seen that happen.
Me neither.
Like, actively in a game? I mean, I know it does happen, but, like, I've never actively been in a round where it has happened.
I wonder if he was hacking, because it just... Or if he was just kicked for being... I don't know. Either way, sucks to suck.
Well, can you help me out, Mitch? I got two people that were just basically waiting on me to kill that guy, and now they're chasing me. I'm coming to spawn.
Sure. I'll hit the spawn as quickly as I can. I'll be there in a while, dude. I'm far.
Okay. I'll keep looping around to distract him.
Yeah, I'm at the glass dome, so it's going to really be a while.
Which one's the glass dome?
Well, the edge of the dome is what I mean.
Oh, you mean literally the edge
of the map.
Of the hunger dome.
Of the hunger deeds. Yes. I'm sorry, Bigums. I'm coming as quick as I can. I got a stone sword, a stone axe. I got swag armor. I should be able to help a lot.
Oh my god. I got a wood axe as my weapon and no chest plate, no helmet, This is just a poor situation for the
boxers.
Hey,
box. At least you got
well
pants.
Thought out.
At least you're not naked.
That's true. That's true. I mean, I kind of preferred to be pantless, though.
I was going to say, it'd be better with a chest plate and no pants, but...
Yeah, I mean, I usually record pantless.
All right, so. I'm at center.
Okay, cool. I was just going off of the little island thingy to grab a chest. That was already looted, so, you know.
I'm seeing if I can find you some boobs.
Big bad man things. Hi, friend.
Hello, friend Arino.
I got potatoes, if you want.
Potato, get that upgrade.
Oh, here, you can take that. Ooh, it's good for you.
Thank you, sir.
It tastes well, don't worry.
It does, half a bonus armor. Nice, very nice.
All right, well, I mean, I've been in worse situations, but I don't know
if
I have really...
I have a helmet. What am I doing? Take this.
Oh, thanks, bud.
You're just missing those boobs now. But you look pretty fresh as of now. I like the business suit being out. Kind of, it's nice having that uncovered, so you look real serious.
Mitch, don't look at my boobs like that. My God.
I know, but they're so just juicy.
You know it's not a real suit, right? Our fur just looks like a suit.
I know.
Kind of like how penguins always look like they're in suits.
That's true.
It's like penguins are my favorite animal, dude. They literally look like they're just like little dudes in suits.
That's true. All right, we're going to find you some boobs so you can cover up.
All right. Did you know there's a pirate ship here?
Maybe. I don't know. There's a lot of random stuff on this map.
No one tells me anything fun anymore.
Well, Drum, it's because you got to discover it for yourself. It's an adventure.
Oh, I think it's an old swag shop.
Oh, gotcha something.
What'd you get me?
Chest plate.
I don't want it. If it's a disease, I don't want it.
It's no diseases, I promise. It's lingerie boobs. Cover those up.
Oh, okay. I'm going to come from the high dive.
All right, I'm watching. Get ready. Come All into right. my open arms.
I can show you the world.
Shining, shimmering boob plate.
Ow. Poke.
Don't poke me. Ow. Now I'm so hungry.
Hungry. I upgraded it too. So my egg does like, that's like probably like 15 seconds of whatever.
Wow, thanks so much. Yeah, I still have 5 more seconds of nausea. This is awesome.
Potato?
No.
Chicken. Ow.
Take that one. I hit you with a carrot. Now you can see better, right? I'm trying to improve your vision. A carrot a day makes the eyesight see far away.
No, you got a point there. You do have a good point. Yeah. 100%.
Right. Eat some of these. There you go. Oh, another stone sword. Check this chest. Oh, compass.
Oh, my. Okay, well, that works. What else is in there? Wow. Okay, now I went from having nothing to being, like, swagalicious.
For real.
Wait, you don't want the chain chest plate you gave me?
No, you have it. It's for you.
But you only got gold.
Yeah, but you look way sexier in it.
Well, I can't deny that. I mean, the fur. I mean, really, I can't, you know.
Exactly.
I did just get a nice fur. Not a trim, but, you know, like, it just kind of had it ruffled around the edges.
Yeah, humble Drum ASF right there.
Oh, yeah, that was my middle name in high school. It was Drum Humble ASF.
Your middle name changes throughout life?
And my last name apparently became Asifa.
Asifa.
It was ASF.
Asifa.
I've had people ask me that before, too. Like, so is ASF, like, your last name? I'm like, yeah, it's, yeah, Drum Asifa.
That's
how did you guess that one? How'd you guess Jerome Asphalt? It's a rough name to go through life with. Wow, where is it from? I don't know. I don't know what country of origin Asphalt.
The keyboard.
Yeah, the country of smash the keyboard and miss the D, ASDF.
Pretty much. 7 tributes. We haven't found somebody in a while. I have 1 kill only.
ASDF, hold the D, Mitch.
Hold the D.
That's
hold
what the ASF D. stands for. The ASF stands for hold the D.
So I'll take the ASDF, just hold the D.
Oh, man. Yeah, okay. All right, where are you at? Okay, I see. You're
I feel
over
like
there.
I should split up from you and use this compass and actually get a kill.
No, that's crazy talk, Mitch. Why would you want to get kills in this game? That's crazy talk.
You're right.
No.
We still have to do an episode where we are just pacifists the entire time.
And try and make it to D or, like, just the whole time?
Try to win. Make it to D and win. Even if we don't kill them, just make it so the timer ends.
Well, you know what we could do is try and make it to D, and then we have to try and convince the other person to leave the game somehow.
Well, the problem is because it's us, they'll just do it, probably. So
but it'll be challenging enough to get to that point.
That's true. But I feel like if we can, like, stall long enough, like, we're not allowed to type to anyone. So they just treat it as hopefully a normal game. And then we just have to run away from them for 5 minutes in the deathmatch.
Oh my god, dude. Can you imagine?
I tied a game like that. It was hopeless. It was like maybe in the first 30 episodes of Hunger Games, I had a hopeless, hopeless round. And I just ran around in circles until it ended.
So you won?
Yeah, well, I tied. Nobody won.
Oh my god.
Yep,
remember the good times. Old days of the Hunger Games? I'm trying to remember. You know the Baca lure. I'm trying to remember. I think it all pretty much began. I think it was like episode, I want to say 6 or 7. Because I remember I didn't win my 6 or 7, not yours. You were like 15 or so. Because I hadn't won a single Hunger Games ever. And
no,
then
dude,
sudden,
by the
like,
time you were on 6 or 7, I think I had like 40. Because I did a lot of solo ones at first.
Probably then.
Oh, yeah, so I found someone.
I was 6 or 7. I hadn't won a single game. And then I won my first Hunger Games in the most ridiculous way. I had like one piece maybe of armor and a stone axe. And like that was like nothing. And I somehow won. It was like my first win ever. And it was just, oh, I still remember the game, dude.
I do remember. Was I in that game? I feel like I was.
You were. You were.
Yeah.
And then like,
I remember
the
you were running around just blood crazed going nuts.
Oh, yeah, dude. And then the next game after that, it was when I did the, no, please, and I hit him off a cliff.
Yes, classic.
Yeah, and pretty much for that point, the Baca lore was set in stone, I'm pretty sure.
For real, though, for real. And then it wasn't long after that that, for some reason, we had a bunch of diamonds, and we contemplated, like, huh, what would be the only thing more terrifying than seeing someone with a diamond sword? Well, probably someone with a diamond axe, because they're, like, they didn't want the damage. They just wanted to burn diamonds because they
don't
care.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm dying. Can you run a spawn?
Yeah, yeah. I'll be at spawn.
Okay. Yeah, not only that, dude, but I liked it, too, because the axe was always weaker than the sword by, like, one little attack damage.
Yeah,
so my logic in using the axe was, you know, people have to think that I'm, like, crazy.
Exactly.
Because,
that's it, yeah.
Yeah, I'm voluntarily using a worse weapon. Like, this must be the best guy to ever play Hunger Games.
For real, though.
I mean, they would be right, though.
Oh, hey, Jerome.
Hello, friend.
How you doing?
Oh, Mitch, someone's coming for you.
You can get him. I'll just loot up.
He's got better armor than me, for sure. Oh, but then I spanked him into the water.
You need
now
backup?
I spanked him out of the water. Now I spanked him again. No, I got 3 chops on him, but I don't think I'm going to be able to kill him. He's kind of...
Yeah.
Got a decent...
Nailed it!
Wow, you actually got that hit?
Yeah.
Easy, hey!
Easy kills. What do you mean we're not going to be able to get him, Jerome? What do you
I
think
thought
this
he was
is? What do you think this is? Not the Hunger Games with the Benjenbach duo? We kill everything.
I don't know. I got worried, though, because he had an iron sword and full iron armor, but he kind of just evaporated. Hey, yep. Do you want an iron sword, by the way?
I can make another one, but I kind of want to keep these for flint and steel.
Oh, well, I have 2 iron and a stick, so I can make you it with mine.
Oh, GG.
Come hither, friend.
Do you have any flint?
No, but I have a flint and steel.
Oh, very nice. Well, I'll make a flint and steel for me. No, I have... Gosh dang it. Jerome, you need one.
Blit.
You need this in your life. Trust me, it's a great weapon.
Blit.
4 hearts guaranteed damage. Ooh, thank you.
Is it really 4 hearts?
Yep, someone's coming from behind. Hey, bud.
Well, he's about... He just literally got evaporated. He's about to... Yeah,
boom! I just sniped them. They went right into my face and took an arrow to the knee. Well,
but why didn't you shoot him in the face?
Because I didn't want to. He got in my face, so I put a needle in his knee. All right, Jerome, here. A bonus iron sword for the harvest. Iron helmet if you want to.
Wait, a bonus iron sword?
Yeah, that person just had one.
Oh, we should probably put it away in a chest.
I think we should donate it.
You want to give someone an iron sword?
And then fight them unarmed.
You crazy, Mitch.
Sounds like a good call to me.
I don't know. I think all these Hunger Games are going to your head.
Nah.
After 700 games, he's finally lost it.
Nah, never.
To be fair, though, like, I think you would mentally be mush if you actually, like, real life, we're talking real talk here, went through 700 Hunger Games, and let's say somehow you never died. You won every single Hunger Games.
Well, first things first, you'd be 700 years old.
Well, I mean, let's pretend they were every day, consecutively every day. So you have, like, the stamina of a god.
That's
and you just
true.
Keep winning, like, back to back.
And you're just the worst person in existence.
Like you would
literally be such a cold-hearted person by then. It'd be unreal.
But the sponsorships, though. Can you imagine, though? Dude, just, like, every time you hop in the Hunger Games Arena, just, like, Drake back to back starts playing. And
this,
he's going
this guy
back.
Is- really, really sad. And now he's really, really D-E-D.
Yeah, he's gonna be dead in a second here. Hi-ya. He's like a shark. He's just coming up underneath me.
Can I please?
I hit him.
Got him.
I've gotten two hits on him.
Got him.
Hey.
There's one more out here somewhere.
Yeah, he was hiding out in the wilderness a bit, but he's not gonna have anywhere to hide with the arena kind of shrinking pretty
quick. Exactly, yeah.
Oh, let's look. Won't be long before we find him.
Yeah, let's track him down and give him that diggity diggity D.
There he is. I see him running around the outside.
All right. Let's roast him. Do you have any flint and steels?
Yeah, you gave me one. All right, I got two or three chops on him, so.
Well, I'm going to eat this. Strength bonus?
Oh, no, Mitch. He went in the water.
All right, well, open season.
Open season? I like the sound of that.
Oh, well.
Oh, well, that just happened. Okay, what do you want to do, bud?
I want to hit you with slow balls. I want to give you my balls.
No, that was uncalled
for. My ice cold balls.
Ice cold balls.
Yeah. All right. Well, if you want to fight it out, I'm good to do that. You want to
fight?
GG! Jerome, you're going to die in three hits.
Why am I going to die in three? Is that a diamond sword? How did you? When did you get a diamond sword?
That was an iron sword.
How'd you kill me in three hits?
I ate the strength arena wet noodle. I warned you that back then, I said you were going to die.
My gird.
Well, that is going to do it for this round of the Hunger Games. Hope you all enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more epic games in this episode 700 with the rest of the pack. It's going to be a good time. And I love you so much. We'll see you soon.
Bye.
Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian here, and welcome to the next round of episode 700. I'm joined by the Cactus Man himself, Preston.
Yes, and I am apparently disguised as the Bajan Canadian.
No, I see you. No, and out of all possible people, you're dead. You lost.
What do you mean I'm dead?
Because everyone's going to kill you. They want your body.
No.
Hey, dude.
I don't understand. What kind of map is this? There's a bunch of dinosaurs.
Dude, it's the land of dinos and lava.
Oh, God. Ooh, hey, lava. I can actually roll with that. I can roll with that.
Oh, I'm going to... Oh, my gosh. Okay, two stacked people. I'm going to try and kill one.
No, Mitch, this is how you die, dude. I'm in a cave.
No, I'm Daddy AF. I can't die.
I'm in a cave of wonders.
Cave of wonders. Nightwish. Give me that sword.
Hostile mobs are in Hunger Games since when?
Since forever. Don't blow up to a creeper.
I won't blow up to a creeper. I am a creeper.
Oh, you are a lava spooky creeper.
I am a spooky, spooky creeper, and I have a flint. Do you need one flint? Do you want a flint? I will give you one flint stone.
Got him. All right, there we go. I have a wood sword now.
Stop murdering people, Mitch.
I killed one. I killed one person.
Please be kind. Rewind the VHS for fudge sakes.
Okay, I'll rewind the VHS.
Rewind it. Oh, I found cake. Yes.
Oh, that's been looted. I think I'm in the same cave. Were you in a lava cave?
Yeah. Did you? Oh, dude, you're right. I'm climbing up like a big, it looks like a lighthouse, but it's not a lighthouse. It's a tower. I'm looking for a chest in here. Do you perhaps know where the chest is?
Well, I perhaps know where the chest is. I do not. Well, but senor, my compass says TBNR Frags is next to me.
Oi, senor. Hey, that's me.
That's
be gentle,
you.
Mitch.
That's
yeah,
you.
Be gentle. Be gentle.
Hey, I'm going to give you this axe. Let me give you my axe.
I don't know. Has it been used?
Oh, it's been used.
Mitch, I'm above you. I'm above you. Yeah.
Would you like my bloody axe?
Yes. I'm coming down. Hold on. Yeah. Alright, where are you at? Alright, I'm coming down.
Oh, there you are. Here you go.
Give me that axe. Dude, I literally feel like Jerome. I got salmon and axe.
Salmon? Oh, take these boots. You're going to look more swag.
Oh, yeah.
It won't actually improve your armor, though.
Aye, but it will make me look more aesthetically pleasing to
females. That's
true.
It's intimidating. And you can pick up all that lady lava.
I mean, that's the biggest deal here.
That's some heat. That's some heat.
This guy.
Oh, I see him.
What's his name? Golden Wasps?
Golden Warrior. Yeah, the Golden Wasp.
Yeah, we're the Golden Warriors, Mitch. He don't know who he's messing with right now.
Preston, I'm going to give you a golden shower after this one.
Oh, God, no, please, not another one.
not another one.
What happened last time? Oh, who's this guy? Who's this guy? Oh, easy chops. Get him.
It's for you.
Him.
I left him for you.
Thank you.
Eat his liver.
Stay on the other guy, Mitch.
Yeah, I'm hunting.
Is he going to mutate?
You'll see it in your chat. You'll see the 10-second countdown.
What does that mean?
Are they mutating?
I don't know. I don't know what it means. I don't think his mutation passes.
Then you're good. You're all Gucci.
Oh, okay. All right. Mitch, that guy's so dead. He's stuck in the water now.
Hi-ya!
Mitch, finish him off.
I'm trying. He's got a stone sword. He's strong.
No, but don't worry. My cactus will give me power-ups. Yes!
Hit him into a cactus.
Land of my people. Land of my people, Mitch. Continue. Venture on. Oh, Mitch, back up.
Ow. Mitch, back up. Yeah, kill it. Kill it with fire.
He down, dude. He down.
Good
I got
chops.
Credits. Ooh, Mitch.
You leveled up, dude. You're level 2.
Oh, I didn't even know I could level up. Okay, Mitch. I would like a golden helmet. You can have everything else, but I need to be full gold by the end of this episode.
Let's find you some chicken nugget butter.
Yes. Oh, God. Golden warrior mutated on me.
Okay.
Why he do this to me, Mitch? Why he do this to me?
It's okay. What did he mutate as? Oh, a chicken. I'll have to take him. Oh, there's another person here. Two people here. They're fighting. Right. I'm getting in the mix. Getting in the mix.
Oh, there's. Oh, I killed one of them.
Got the other.
Oh, dude, literally split those guys. Oh, Mitch, chicken. Watch out for chickens, evil chickens.
I know. I'm trying to get you a helmet. I can't find a golden helmet for you.
I need a helmet. Oh, there's more guys, Mitch, right over here. Oh.
Oh, I'm going to try and get the chicken for you.
But, Mitch, there's this guy.
I know. I see him. There's an evil El Pollo.
Mitch, this guy. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's so dead. Oh, him
and into the cactus. Boom.
Into the cactus, Mitch.
All right. Your chicken is spying on you. I'm trying to keep you
covered. Mitch, I need gold.
Here, Mitch,
what do I have for you? You're already a little... Here, take these. Here you go.
Oh, you threw a bottle at me. Why would you do that, man? That hurts. Oh, God! No!
Oh, God! Somehow I'm on fire!
No! And there's a pig zombie! I'll kill the chicken. You kill the pig.
Oh, wait, there's a pig on me as well?
No, the pig's after me.
Oh, sorry, Mitch, I hit you. I forgot that I could hit you.
Got him!
Yay! Chicken's dead! Okay, chicken careful, Mitch. I did hit you.
I know. I'm gonna eat this Turk melon.
Ooh.
There's a piggy out here though in the cruel
world.
Are all
melons really changed the Turk melon fudge sakes?
What? They're beautiful.
It's awesome. Can I get my cactuses? I want one.
I'm gonna use your cactus brother.
Oh no. He was not meant for these things. He's not
what are you
a
talking
trash
about?
Can.
He Mitch, loves this.
He's not a trash can.
No, it's not that he's a trash can. It's that he's the exterminator. He likes it. It's his status.
Likely story. By the way, Mitch, I have another mutation on me.
Oh no,
I don't
what is
very
it?
Confident. I don't know. How do you know
it
is?
It says it in chat. Scrolly.
Ain't nobody got time for that, bro. I'm made out of lava.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow. The zombie's hitting me.
Mitch, oh Mitch, back up. Mitch.
I got this. Up.
No, Mitch, you're gonna die. Oh.
Oh, whoa, he hugged a cactus.
Who's this guy? Hold on. Mitch, oh, he's gone. Mitch, he has gone. Hey, golden helmet.
Okay, I'm coming as quickly as I can, but.
I need your helmet.
I'm coming, Preston. You're on your own. You're 40 blocks in front of me.
I am never alone. I'm always joined here with my brethren. So my cactus is cutting down. Cackle, carrot, cake it.
Oh, I see it. I see what's happening. I'm coming.
Nice.
Get that helmet.
All right, Mitch.
You are the king. Oh, right. I would love to eat some of your cake.
Yes, it's very good cake. I made it with my grandma. Wait, Mitch, where's the golden helmet? Did you pick it up?
I'm the king.
No, Mitch, don't do this to me.
I'll give it
for
up.
That. Yes.
You deserve it. You put in all the hard work and effort.
I hunted for so long for that dadgum helmet. Ow.
Don't hug
Mitch,
your brothers.
Stop.
They're not always lovable.
Stop. You are using them for trash.
No, I'm not. They
things.
Like it.
Fudge you, Mitch. I don't need this. I'm out of here.
That's like me saying if I put nice warm massage oil and rub your shoulders that you're a trash can because I put oil on you that dissolves.
Yeah, I don't want your oil, Mitch. It smells very poorly.
I just
want
to rub you.
No. I won't allow
you. Come on, I found your chicken guy.
Oh, no. Why is there so many mutations after
this? It's the golden warrior, the OG mutation. He's been hiding out.
Oh, okay. Where's he at?
He's in a tree.
Oh, there he is. Mitch, don't worry. I've got a bow and arrow. Ha!
He's actually really weak. He'll die in like 2 hits. Mm. What you want?
I'm gonna kill him. Oh, what'd you want? I want those nuts. Come here.
You're gonna love my nuts. Yes. All right, we have only 7 tributes left. If we kill 3 more, it'll force the death match.
Mitch, I need you to fist me. Boost me. Come here.
Yeah?
Yeah, fist. All right, ready? Boost me this way. All right, hold on. And boost. A boost. Boost.
Come on, get up there. Get up. Get up. I don't want to hurt you.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, it worked. Wow.
Aha.
How low are you, though?
See you, chicken. Ha! Dude, I can't hit the chicken. He's... Oh, I got him. He's dead.
Oh, my sniperinos.
Yeah, what you want, buddy?
That's what
that was just
Kirsten
called the dream team
wants.
Combo right there. Ow.
That was hype, dude. I'm really impressed because he has an egg blaster. He could have shot you down with eggs.
Yeah, right, dude. I like to see you touch me with those raw eggs he is, mate.
You got it. Home run right, toss.
I don't... Why? Hey. I see you trying to throw that at me. And
I missed.
Want to be
it's done,
that.
All right? It's all ogre now.
Get the fudge out of here.
You
okay,
get
Mitch,
the fudge out of here.
No, split up, dude. Split up. I'm too handsome for you, and
Preston, I want to give you a gift.
No, not another one.
No, it's a good gift. It's a very good gift.
That's what he always says. Okay, fine. I'll turn around. Just for this time.
All right. And next time, it will be your own responsibility. Don't burn me. I see that.
I'm not. I had the wrong bit.
There you go. You can be full golden man.
okay, that's, I actually was gonna say something about that, but now I need to find a crafting bench.
There's obviously one at center if you'd like. Actually, wait, is there? I'm not sure. Is this one of the maps that doesn't?
Of course, have? There's one at there, Mitch. Duh.
All right, you're right.
Oh, Mitch, there's a guy in between us.
Oh, you're right. The
yeah,
Schaefer.
Did you see this guy? The Schaefer.
The Schaefernator.
What kind of name is that? Bajan Schaefer.
Let's shave him.
I'm down. I don't know if we're going to shave him, but we're going to chafe him. There he is. Mitch,
yep,
is on the
I
cactus.
See him. He's got that axe. All
right. Doesn't matter if you got that axe because I've got that gold.
Ooh.
Mitch, you are. This is why you need a parkour more. Then you need to parkour overeater jumps. You know you need to parkour.
Hey,
more.
I'm in front of you right now. You can't say nothing.
Oh, well, you started in front of me, you little jag.
Hey, that was a 4 or 5 block jump. I don't even know if it was possible.
Oh, it's a 4 blocker, not a 5 blocker, Mitch. Please, don't insult me this way.
Daddy.
All right, don't worry. I'll kill him. Fire! Fire! He's
and
fire,
I
Mitch.
Set fire.
Are you gonna die him, Mitch?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
No, oh, I hit him. Oh, he's one shot. One shot, one kill.
One shot.
Mitch, I'll finish him with my TNT. I'll finish him. He's gonna die. Keep him with the TNT. Dang it.
Fist hit him with a freezy pop.
Fist him.
I'm not with you.
Mitch, help me fist him. He just needs a little bit of fisting.
I want to.
I got him.
Oh, good fisting. Solid fisting.
Literally fisted a man to death. He had so much good gear, too.
I wish I could have been there to witness that.
Where were you at? Where'd you go?
I got lost in the water.
How do you get lost when we're fisting a man together? Like,
you're
there's
right.
Nowhere else to go, Mitch.
That's a phrase that should never be heard again.
Okay, Mitch.
Wait, did you kill him in the water?
Yeah, I literally fisted him in the water.
You know what, Preston? I was here. Check this. This is how I didn't see. Check my peripheral view. So I'm here. I'm like, oh no, let me swim up. Meanwhile, you're directly to the left, and I went up here and to the right, and you were 2 blocks next to me.
Why are you so bad? You could have done that, dude.
I could have been a part of the fisting ceremony.
The ceremony will have to commence later on. Don't worry about it.
All right. I'm burning things again.
Don't burn stuff. For fudge sakes, Mitch. I swear, if you're using my cactuses again.
No, I'm using a fire this time.
Oh, you're using them for your personal gain again. And I don't think the committee is going to be very happy with this.
Well, I'm going to throw a cookie on a cactus. Deal with it.
Chests are restocked.
Hit up that spawn. Six tributations. 2 more kills and we're good to go.
All right. Fine. I'll hit up spawn just for you, Mitch. Actually, I'm going to hit up this golden pirate ship. This thing looks sick.
Ooh, yeah, you could do that. I'll be at center. I'll get the loot there.
Yeah, of course you will. Because I'm the golden warrior right now. I can't really use anything. I'm kind of like condemned to gold.
But you
only.
Need that sword, dude. You don't have it yet.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, there's a stacked guy at center. Really stacked guy at center.
All right, fine. I feel like you need my my professional.
Dude, I need that golden touch, that Midas touch.
I'll come over there. I'll give you the Midas touch. Right.
I'm just letting him loot. He's looting chests. He's looting and tooting.
Don't let him loot, Mitch. Fudge sakes.
I can't do anything about it. He's going to shoot me with a bow, and then I'll be at a disadvantage.
Is that kite meow?
No, it's blitz.
Oh.
Blitz
Bro,
animation.
I don't know where spawn is. Mitch, how does one get to spawn?
You don't. The spawn gets to you.
Wait, I think I might have found a cave. Is this cave? Is it close? It's a cave and it's got... Oh, it's a lava cave. Okay, I know where to go now. I'm backtracking.
Okay.
I think so anyways. Oh, the skeleton might shoot me in the lava. Don't do this.
This guy's trying to burn me, but...
Probably is, Mitch.
I don't think he realizes it doesn't work.
He just wants to see the world burn, but the Mitch burn. All right, Mitch, just don't die. I'm on my way right now.
Ow!
And no, hey, Mitch. Mitch?
Oh, I'm burning him. He's gotta be weak.
But what if he's not? What if he's
Oh, he's got
strong?
A bow. He's got a bow.
Mitch, I'm on my way. I'm here at the center. Where are you at? I'm at the cornucopia.
Kill him.
Mitch, I don't see him. I'm at the cornucopia.
I have a heart, Preston. You gotta look. You gotta find me.
I see him. He's on fire now.
Yes.
I am your freaking... Blah, 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 blah.
Good.
Yeah. He's getting low, Mitch. Get him.
Got him. Yeah, boy. Oh, my iron chestplate collector.
Dude, he had literally everything. We finished that guy off so strong right there.
Yeah, dude, I had him, but then I had no arrows, and I got cut off into the water. It was bad. Bad things.
Okay, there's only 3 people left, and we have, like, all the loot, so...
Yeah, we're pretty stacked.
I could use... Let's see. More arrows would be sick. I would love some more arrows.
Would you? Yeah, I have 3 arrows. I can give
I
you those.
Need more sticks.
More sticks? I can give you sticks.
No, I don't need it.
Okay, never mind.
I don't want it. I've got my golden sword.
Nice. Oh, Preston, I have another gift for you.
Oh, it's a gift. Today, what is it going to be?
Hey. Ah, Zonia, more golden stuff.
Ooh, golden apples. Sick. Yeah. Oh, Mitch, you just reminded me of all this gold. I should use it for golden apples.
How much gold do you have?
I've got 10 gold, dude.
Oh, dude, here, have an apple on me.
I'm a gold digger. I got this.
Heck yes.
Okay, all right. So if I were these plebeians, where would I be?
Mitch, if you
were a filthy pleb, where would you be?
Probably on a pirate ship. I suspect there's someone there.
Sure. Okay, make sure we're
sailing on the seven seas, Sinbad.
All I'm seeing, though, right now is you, Mitch. All right,
well, I'm splitting up from you. I'm 90 blocks.
I found one. Vast OG, you about to get wrecked.
What's he got?
Oh, he's got some gold on.
Oh, hey. On. There's only room for one golden man.
Oh, and he's fudge. Oh, he's fishing rodding stratting. What a nerd. Nah, you can't even. Oh, your fishing rod strat is nothing compared to my tomatoes, kid.
You just shredded through that guy like it was nothing.
Hey, he was over here like, I'm going to do the fishing rod strat. And I was like, nah, you're going to die.
Well, I'm going to go for the map creator, Cat Meow. I don't know if they created this map or not, but they're one of the architects, so I'm scared.
Oh, Mitch, careful. They know all the secrets.
They do, the trade secrets.
They know all the secrets. Be very careful right there.
What?
Just be careful, you know, with secrets. You gotta be very careful, Mitch!
Oh, God! See? Ow, chihuahuas! It hurts! DMTs!
Mitch, if you die right now, I think you actually... Wait, can you mutate if you die right
now?
No,
if I die, it's ogre.
Oh, hey, don't let it be ogre.
I think she hurt herself a bunch. She says, my tree. She dropped TNT in the tree with both of us on it.
Wait, what the heck? I don't see anybody in a tree. All right, Mitch, I'm going to follow you because you apparently know.
Oh, we're going to deathmatch, dude. We got 5 seconds till the D,
no,
dude.
I can get there. I can get there before the D.
This is going to be a solid D.
I can beat the D.
You will, dude. We're going to beat
crap.
The D.
Oh, I let go. I just saw her. All right, Mitch, get ready for the D.
Oh, she's right next to me.
Don't worry.
I'm going to hit her with a freezy pop.
Wait, what's a freezy pop?
I don't have a freezy pop. I'm joking.
Okay, hold on. Mitch, back up.
Oh, she's sandwiched.
I got her. Big sandwich, big kite sandwich me out.
Delicious. D-E-D-D. Oh, behind you!
Oh! Boy, we gotta burn him.
Alright, let's have a good old Texas barbecue.
We gotta fist him. No, Mitch, we gotta fist him to death.
I'm coming. Burn!
Send TNT. Oh, Mitch is on me!
I know, I'm coming. Slow ball!
Oh, good. You ain't gonna do it. Alright, Mitch. Finish him off with your fire.
I'm on fire, and I can't get him up. He's on fire. Ow! Ah!
I think I killed him. I killed him. I TNT'd him.
We got him. Fire, TNT, and fisting.
Oh, okay. Mitch, dude, we can do a full golden battle right now.
Oh, nice.
You want to have a golden battle?
I would love to have a golden battle.
The only thing we need, do you have a stick, Mitch?
Yes, I do.
Oh, give me that stick. Here, I got pants for you. Here, take the pants.
I'll trade. Stick for the pants.
Stick for the pants? All right.
Boom, baby.
Done, sets. All right. Okay, here we go, and... Boom, boom. Here you go, Mitch.
Thank you very much.
All right, full golden battle. May the best pleb win. Mitch, are you ready to battle?
Oh, I've never felt more ready.
Count me down, Mitch. Count me down.
Hey, fire allowed or just sword battle?
Just
a sword battle. Give it a 3. Give it a 2. Give it a cactus. Go.
I hit you as slow as Mitch.
I know. I feel really bad now.
How slow are you? Hey, wait, you have an average fishing rod.
That slow. I'm this slow.
All right, you want to do this? You think you're going to finish me, bro? I'm going
no,
to finish
I won't
you.
Do that.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Hoi!
This is my cobweb.
You're stuck in my webs now, Mitchell.
So? I can still kill you! Oh, how low were you?
Dude, I thought you were going to kill me.
No, dude, I was taking some serious damage in that web.
I was at one heart, Mitch.
They call me Charlotte's Web. Yeah, I saw that. You were so low. Well, GG. Awesome round.
Yeah, that was really fun.
Yeah, well, Plebston, it's been a pleasure defeating the Hunger Gamers with you today. Thank you for joining me on episode 700. And of course, everyone watching, show Preston some love. Check out his channel and hashtag the pack.
Oh, yeah.
See you later. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian, here with the next episode piece of number 700. I am here with Rob.
Wait, I'm not first?
Nah, dude, you're part of the puzzle. Jerome comes first every time.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey, if Jerome wasn't first, imagine the stinking hate you'd get.
Mitch, center? Are we going center?
Yeah, dude, we go center always. We swag out.
I'm scared,
we sousin'. Come on! Iron Pants, I'm out.
I got wet noodles. Literally, that's it.
Oh, hey,
wait,
are you,
wait, is your name Luki Pookie?
It might be. I'm disguised for the first 30 seconds. I'm behind a dude with an iron chest
yes,
plate.
Yes, I found you. Do you want to kill him?
No, we need to get weaponry first.
Well, oh, he's going for you, dude. He's going for you. I gotta go.
Ow,
no.
Ow, he hurts. Rob, stay alive. I'll try and get us a weapon.
Okay.
Got one.
Wait,
there's a
alive?
Second one here. I'm
did
killing
you
one. Yeah, I'm alive. I'm going in for Luki Pookie. This is a really bad idea.
Okay. Hold on.
Oh, he's weak. 2.5. Don't kill him. I'm coming back. And Enderman. Oh, he's so weak. He's got to have like no health. I'm mutating.
What's his
name? Don't slice him. That's him. The Blue Osprey.
Okay. All right.
He's so dead. He's got like one heart. He's gonna be easy.
Okay. I'm just gonna see if there's some. Okay. Armor. I'm following him, dude.
He's gonna be cheap.
I will not let him escape.
Cheap, reliable MMR coming up.
Where are you?
I'm Endermaning in.
Okay.
Just a little further.
I don't know where he went, dude.
Oh, don't worry. I got my sights on him. I got my eyes on you. Yeah,
oh, it's
everything
oh, it's
that I need.
I hit him a little bit. I hit him once.
I'm glitching.
Ow. I hit him once.
Enderman hurts. Where'd he go? All right, I see him. And
I'm killing him.
Is the Enderman being so laggy? Stop it, Enderman.
I'll knock him back to you. Wait, you got to go over here for Bluey Osprey, right?
Yeah.
Get him!
Got him!
Nice. Okay,
got him!
I got you protected.
Bopped him.
This guy's coming in. He's coming in. He's on the ground.
Oh,
over
he's
here.
A pleb. He's a pleb. Let's get him. Where you at? I'm coming, Rob.
He's dead, bro. Oh. He's dead.
Never mind.
Easy. Easy.
All right, let's.
Reliable. Do you have a chest plate for me?
Yeah, no? Let's sort through this loot. Here you go.
Okay, thank you, sir.
All right. Yeah, I don't know if you need a helmet.
And let's roll.
Da-da-da. All right. Well, what kind of weapon? Oh, you have a stone. Wow, we're pretty
here,
stacked.
Here.
Rob, I think you left sponsors on.
What? No, I didn't.
I saw hearts coming off of you. You're my
that's
love.
Because you are just infatuated with my booty.
Very. Let me smack
ow.
That. I want to touch it.
Don't do
I
it.
I just want to touch it.
Dude.
When you see ooh. The booty, like,
I need to ask you a question. Sir, owner of the Nexus, is it okay if I have a minimap on? Ray's minimap.
You're a cheater!
Oh, no. It's because
I'm... No. Ray's minimap is strictly banned on this, but you're okay to use force field.
Oh, okay. Sure.
No, dude, you're good.
Great. I can't see where players are, though. It's not like it doesn't show
yeah,
me players.
Yeah, you're good.
Just making sure I don't want to...
Oh, God! Oh, what the heck? What the heck? Why am I fighting this random dude? I thought it was you.
Where are you?
I'm running for my life arena.
Where? I have no idea where you went.
I'm panicking.
Mitch, tell me where you are.
I lit him on fire.
Mitch, you need to speak to me, my
bad
friend.
Bad things are happening. I'm in an ocean.
Okay, you're in the over by the island?
Okay, yeah, I'm back at the library island. Yes. Oh, I see you.
Yeah.
Head dead. Here's my friend Arino. He's lagging up a storm. This is scary.
Come on!
Just swing. Oh, God. One heart. No!
You did.
You killed me, Rob! Robert, why?
Sorry, I know I did. The turbulence. Yeah, dude, the lag was so bad. I'm sorry.
Well, Mr. Wiffles.
I'm sorry.
It is round two. I'm actually directly to your left.
Ooh, you know we're going to win now.
Yeah, buddy. We got this. I'm like the goodie bag to the
left.
Are
you not heading to the middle?
I don't know, actually. Should we run or mid it?
Yeah, middle.
All right, I'll do chest on the right. You do chest on the left.
All right. And... Wait,
take
what?
Off.
Well,
what up?
Oh.
I got food.
Literally nothing, dude. Literally nada.
I got food, dude.
Nada, ba-da-da-na-nada.
A-na-ba-da-ba-da?
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, I just got a sword. I'm glad I opened that chest. I'm right behind you. Killing a random.
Good.
There's a random behind you, and...
Woo!
I got slowballed or something? What's the deal here?
Dude, I'm so...
Oh, whoa. I saw... This is me. It's me.
Oh, okay.
I saw you death charge me. I'm like, no, Rob, it's me. Please.
I'm gonna get this guy.
You killed me once. Wasn't that enough for you?
No, it's not enough. I must taste your blood all over my booty.
Oh, nice slicing.
Yeah, easy slicing, boys. Easy slicing. Okay, I'm looking around here.
Oh, here's somebody with some stuff. I'm going to get those boots from him.
Where do you want me to come back and kill?
Nah, he's got nothing. I got him covered.
Okay, good. I believe it.
Yeah, he's going to try and open a chest, and the PvP lord is now the PvP pleb.
PvP dead.
Shuckety-shaw.
Dude, I'm really fat, by the way.
Yeah, what do you have? Do you need any more armor pieces?
All I need is boots.
I have iron boots. Perfect.
Oh my goodness, dude.
Beautiful.
We've literally won the game.
Do you believe in true love?
Obviously.
All right, where are you at? Let me give you this.
Well, you know, if it's true love, you'll find me.
Let me give you a piece of that axe.
I'm gonna make a flint and steel.
Boop. All right, I'm gonna go kill somebody.
That's fair. All right, let's meet up, dude. Let's meet up. Where are you at?
I am killing the hyper PvP.
Oh, I want to kill someone.
Oh, he stopped to type and he said, "Please, G, please this."
Where are you? Tell me. Give me your cords, bro. Give me
my
your cords.
My cords. My cords. I'm at the big elephant. How's that for coordinates?
Oh, I know where that is.
Of course.
Said no one ever.
Oh God, there's people here. There's bad people here, Rob.
Oh, I see the big black elephant.
TNT inbound.
Oh, I see you.
Where are you at?
I'm behind you. Behind you. Gank.
Oh, I see you. Gankarino. Yeah, gank. Oh right. God, I need there's food. Two up here. There's two. Oh, I got lots.
No, I need food real quick.
Eat, my friend.
All right, we're good. All right, let's
iron
watch
boots.
Out.
Iron boots.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, there's a lot of people here. This is gonna be a tough
fight. Let's go.
Going in. Oh, they're battling each other. All right, I'm gonna go for the person on the right. You've got
the
other
person on the left. Yeah, him with the slow.
You got him covered.
No. No fishing rod strat.
Yeah, they're going for the fish rod strat. Just juke to the left, juke to the right, and slice and egg of doom.
Did I? Where is this guy? I don't know where he is. Oh man, did you kill him? Wait, did I?
Did you get one?
Where'd he go? Did I kill him?
I don't think so.
I think he disappeared.
Wow, he's a magician, dude.
Dude, straight up, he
hocus pocus.
Oh my goodness.
The person that I'm trying to kill now is getting lucky boomerangs. I'm losing distance here, but I can get her. They're gonna have to stop to eat in a sec. Yep, there right. They go. And one more hit for sure, and they're out.
I think I'm on my way to you. You went east, yeah?
I went far wherever I went. Oh my gosh, how are they not dead?
All right, I'm gonna try and find you, my man.
My man. I'm gonna
try and find you.
Oh, my egg just got spec blocked or hit a tall grass or something.
I'm trying to think, like, how...
Come on.
Where that person went. Such an obscure thing.
Yeah, so for real. Obscure. They're tall grass, dude. They just start crouching.
Yeah, so obscure.
I'm about to lose sprint. This sucks. Come on. A little more. This person's got to lose their sprint before me, though. This is unbelievable.
If you give me your coordinates, I can meet up with you, and I can provide...
I can't take my finger off of the sprint key, Rob. I can't do that.
Oh, someone just shot...
Oh, they stopped. And dead. Got him. Beauty. Took long enough.
Someone's shooting arrows at me, dude.
Oh, where you at? Where you at? What are your chords?
Rapid ace. I'm at -160, -1,000.
All right, what are you seeing around you?
I'm seeing a very scary person with a bow.
Okay. Oh, they're mutating on me. Is it unicorn by any chance?
No, it's rapid ace. Oh, just hit with TNT. All
right, Rob, you're on your own. I have an enderman.
Oh,
after me.
Did it.
Oh, got nice it. Slicing.
Very easy, very cheap, very reliable.
Oh, baby, that's what I like to hear.
I got 7 arrows. I think that person had an iron chestplate for you.
All right, well, I'm rocking some serious golden swag right now. Fighting an Enderman. Come on, one more hit. Oh, the Enderman's running.
Our Enderman's like, what's... Oh, someone's... Oh, being mutated on.
Yeah. All right, I'll see if I can damage a mutant. They are an Enderman as well. We both have Endermans after us.
Do you want to meet in the spawn?
Yeah, I'm at center.
Okay, I'm coming to center. Do I need to be careful about Enderman?
Like, yeah, they can teleport. They can. Oh my gosh! I almost died. I have 3.5 hearts. The Ooh. Enderman can teleport around, and they can't swim in water or they take damage. So.
All right, I'm at center, dude.
Same.
All right, see.
Nice slapperoonie.
Dude, easy, cheap, reliable.
All right, I'm gonna store my junk that I don't want up in this.
There's a bow. There's a bow in this chest. I just put it in.
Oh, I'll grab that. I have no arrows, but that's okay.
And here, iron chestplate. Pop it on the ground.
Thank you.
Easy, boys. Very nice. All right, where is this Enderman?
Here, do you need a compass? If you do, there you go.
Yeah, I got it. I was just checking on you, though, dude. All right, come at me, Enderman. Hmm. Let's see what you got.
Your Enderman's dead, dude.
Oh.
Something happened to it. I don't know what, but it's dead.
Let's go kill people.
Yeah. I think they must have lagged out.
Probably. I mean, yeah, I would.
It says that they left and then, wait. Yeah, left and joined. Okay. Yeah, sucks for them. Sucks to suck.
All right. Yeah, there you go. Can you run the opposite way for me, Plister?
Yeah, I was just grabbing some arrows.
All right, because I got my compass and I'm on the hunt.
Oh, Elfer Lee. I got one at spawn. I'll track him down.
All right, dude, you're 100.
Two at spawn.
All right, I'm coming back.
Not sure if they're teamed.
I'm coming back from the west, dude. Don't die.
Are they teamed? They're teamed. Oh, diamond sword on one.
Oh, boys. This is going to be an adventure.
I knocked him down. He took fall damage. I'm going for him.
Watch out.
I got the first few hits. Got him. I'm running. I have really low health. Oh, I see you. Save me, my precious!
I sniped him right in the head. He's going for you, he's going for you.
Yeah, I can see
that. Nah.
You ain't getting none of this. You ain't getting none of this.
He's chopped, bro. Oh,
there we go. We're okay. Dynamic
beautiful,
duo right now.
Beautiful, dude. Beautiful.
All right,
I think
let's
I missed
see.
An arrow shot, though. I want to just grab up that arrow. I think I can actually make... Hold on. Where did I throw all my stuff in this chest? Because I think I put in stuff to make arrows. All
right. I'll be our eyes then. 5 tributes left. One more. We're heading to deathmatch.
Okay. Yeah. Is
this
there
been a
anything?
Slaughter round.
Where are the crafting benches? I can make like one arrow.
It's up top. It's up top.
What? Oh, okay.
You gotta... Mm-hmm. Oh, I found your sticks. Oh, never mind. Nice. That's not a... No, I take that back.
Never mind then. Not nice.
Not a nice one bit.
Do you need any armor? Okay, you're good. You need pants and a helmet, but I got a lingerie helmet. Dude, look at this.
What's that?
XP bottle.
Yeah,
I have over a level. Where's the enchanting?
It's in a real random... It's at the library spot you killed me in last game.
Oh, let's go there.
I don't want to go to my tombstone.
Let's go there, dude.
That's just weird.
Nah, let's go. It'd be fun. It'd be like a trip down memory lane, dude.
No, it's not a memory I want to ever have.
All right, someone's mutating. Are they coming to kill me? Who are they killing?
If they're mutating and you see the text, it's after you.
Well, I'm terrified.
Yep. And what are they coming back as? Let's find out. Pig zombie. Oh, that's the worst one they could have picked. You're fine.
Because of water?
No, because they have Depth Strider and stuff. They can swim at you. But they don't have any health regen. So every time you damage them, it doesn't matter.
I just sniped him 3 times.
Yeah, and I just slapped him from behind.
That's rough, man. Yeah. I wasted all my arrows, but I think it was a good cause.
That's
all
right. Somebody died, and we're heading to deathmatch. It's 2v2, yeah. I think.
Okay, wait. Can we not make more arrows real quick? No, there's no wood anywhere.
I has no sticks. But when no the deathmatch starts, the chests restock if you want to try and grab them.
Ooh. Do you want to, like, try and go up to the top? And, like,
right
hold
away?
Down the top? Yeah, like, let's, like, hold down the top.
All
right.
I'm in.
Okay. Do you have an iron, a diamond, or an iron sword?
I have a diamond sword. I have 2 iron ingots as well.
Oh, we don't have a stick though. Gosh darn it.
Here, I'm going to make us a flint and steel each. That's always fun.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Burn. Actually. It's actually better than an iron sword if you have a stone already because it's 4 hearts of damage.
In terms of burn damage?
Yeah, boy.
Crazy. All right.
Crazy. No matter what armor too. It doesn't dodge it. You're just GG.
Okay, here we go.
Yo, I'm going to drop TNT on a lucky winner.
Deathmatch 6-5. It's been a pleasure, Mitch.
I hope it's mine. TNT! Oh, man. Imagine if I got somebody.
Can you take damage in this countdown?
I actually don't remember if you can.
Are we climbing right up or what?
Yeah, you're right next to me, so me and you can do this.
Go, Power Rangers.
Move. Roll up. Oh, God. I got sniped, Rob. I'm down. I'm man down.
Don't worry. I got you, Mitch.
I'm coming for you, Robert.
Oh, I missed the fire.
Just watch her. There's a fire next to you. I put a fire behind you. Oh, God.
I got you.
Okay, they have bow ammo. I only have 4 shots.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, they're lagging a bit.
I need to eat a little bit.
Yeah, right, I have 3.5.
Hold on. Oh, can I pick up this? Where'd the arrow go?
Robbie's
he's
coming.
Going on you. He's going on you. I'm coming.
Oh, God. I'm down, man. Rich. I burned him. You can get him, Rob.
I'm going.
I was so weak, Arenos. Oh, nice kill. Oh, Rob's going in! Rob's Woo! Going in! Woo! Rob went in big!
Dude, the combos. Mitch, I saw you.
Dude, I was weak. And my arrows were just not effective. And then I got GG. I lit him on fire, though. I gave you a good old barbecue.
Yo, I did try. When you got sniped off, man, I jumped.
I know, I saw that. And I tried. I wanted to back you up, but I think we were both weak.
No, dude, because that jump took out half my heart, but I had to do it to save you, man. It was required.
Merci beaucoup. Well, is going to do it for this section of Hunger Games 700. Hope you enjoyed this. Some top banter rounds. Really, really fun. And we will see you all next time. Thank you very much for watching. Check out Rob's channel and take care. Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian, here with Vic. And you're right next to me, by the way, for Hunger Games 700.
Oh, are you Jessod?
I'm to your right, whoever that is. Whatever my name is.
You're not Jessbot today.
No, dang it. I could have been Jessbot. That would have been awesome. That means I would have had boobs.
Which material?
Oh my gosh, what a chest. I have a diamond and 2 iron ingots, but I have no sticks.
Well, I have a leather hat and a watermelon, so who's the real winner here?
Hey, is it a watermelon or is it a Turk melon?
I don't know. AI is Atius. Yeah, it's true. It's the touch.
Oh God, I'm dying. No. Let me up. Sorry, I feel like that Beethoven,
song,
it helps.
I feel like he would hear that and he would be like, you know, maybe he deserves to live.
Yeah, for real.
He's making an effort here.
He's a freaking racehorse. I want nothing to do with that. Why do I keep getting such garbage? Give me loot. Please, I need a weapon. Stop giving me miscellaneous.
I have a first down sword. Do you want me to drop it down somewhere?
Oh, I just got one. This person's not even going to see it coming. They think I'm probably an unarmed civilian still. Hit, dead.
Alright, I'm gonna kill the crazy pollo.
You know what the funniest part is?
Yeah?
He threw a weapon at me as I went to slice his face in half. And I can't hit him! Oh my gosh, one heart left. That was almost tragic.
Alright, I just killed someone and now my crazy pollo is running away from me.
Your crazy pollo?
He's a pollo loco.
Crazy pollo loco, el pollo loco. You want to do a little cooking?
Yeah, I just threw a chicken at me.
No!
Yeah, that's how he got away. Crazy pollo.
Number one distraction.
And he dropped a raw chicken, I think, just now.
Yeah, that's not even his final form, Vic. Just wait.
That's a weapon of mass destruction.
All right, where are you at with the raw chickens, man? I know you like
chasing
that.
Chasing crazy pollo around the map. He's trying to lose me. I almost got ambushed by a mushroom then.
By a mushroom.
Mushroom cow, bro.
Hey, to be fair, I bumped into a mushroom earlier and it was pretty terrifying. Where you at? I'm at a pink fish.
I'm just fighting.
Oh boy!
I nearly died fighting someone with. Oh, my gear is so pleb. For some reason, because I got a good kill, I thought I was like unstoppable, and then I just fight a pleb and nearly die.
Yeah, I'm almost dead. Someone came out of nowhere and just crit hit me twice.
Wait, crazy pollo, Vic, no. I need the raw chicken. Wow, I spelled.
Vic, I'm running to spawn for my life's.
Okay. Oh wow, I had armor that I didn't even put on. Oh, rip my comments. Rip my comments so many times. Vic, you're so blind. You're most blind YouTube on all of Hungry Game.
But it's okay, you have raw chicken.
Not yet. I need to he says no.
Wait, I thought you picked up raw chicken from him.
I didn't pick it up. I was moving too fast. It all got a bit too crazy, but I'll get more when I kill him. Don't worry.
You gotta get that. Frozen
Vic
chicken.
Vic got me to one heart three times.
Oh my gosh. The
fourth
craziest
time
chicken.
Will be no heart. Watch him just come back and kill me now, and I just have to retire from YouTube because I'm so embarrassed.
It's very
whereabouts
possible.
Are you? We should probably
I went
up.
To spawn. I almost died. I had 1.5 hearts. I'm right, good now, though. I have full health again. I'm secure.
Vic,
but
no, don't kill the man, please, sir. No love. Why are you playing the Hunger Games if you want to love? I found him again!
Oh, no!
He's fighting Charupi Pixel, though, so...
Is this near center?
We're up on the little water things at the top. I'm just going to watch him fight.
Alright, I'm almost at the enchant. I'm at the enchant.
I might help him kill this guy.
Dude, you gotta help the crazy chicken. You gotta have an honorable one versus one with
him. Yeah, I think that is needed. I'm gonna help the pollo. The loco pollo.
The el pollo loco?
Watch him just betray me now.
Oh, for sure, dude. You deserve it. You put him down to one heart. You broke his heart.
He's a fish. I was helping him and he hit me. He's a fish and he's got a fishing rod.
Alright, where is this? I want a piece
top,
of the chicken.
Upstairs, bro.
I am upstairs, bro.
By the pools, bro. By the lakes.
Great. Great advice.
What are many lakes?
What color fish are there?
The yellow ones, the blue ones.
Oh, there's a blue one, actually. Okay.
The orange ones with the stripes on them.
Gosh dang it, never mind. You're just trolling.
That's Nemo.
Because I was actually next to the bluefish.
You know, where did the crazy chicken go? I should have killed him when I had the chance.
I wish I had a compass. So
there's 11 tributes.
I know, and I haven't spotted anyone. Since I got away from my close encounter with death, I haven't seen anybody.
Oh, no, I turned off sponsorship.
Oh.
I didn't,
Vic
sorry.
Loves potions.
Potions of I don't want to die from. Nah, seriously, where's this chicken? No, Mitch, you said the unspeakable thing.
What did you get?
Oh, yeah, thanks, Mitch. Thanks.
What, poison?
You guessed it.
Nice, good pickup. I hope the chicken finds you.
No, if the chicken finds me, I cry. It's all right, I'm getting a private message from Whale Aura saying, crouch, hide.
That's
you
good.
Fine. No guy is chasing you right now. You fine.
That's
yeah,
good.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You got another potion coming.
Sponsored regen.
Oh, that's good. Counteract.
My player tracker, let's go.
Ow, what the heck? Someone just came out of nowhere and smacked me.
From out of nowhere. I got the big regen.
Oh, come on, baby. Get wrecked. That was way
that
too close.
That mixed swag. Who needs a mixtape when you get mixed swag?
Mixed swag? Dude, mixed swaggington. I actually cannot believe I just won that fight. I was at 1.5 hearts again, I think.
I've made a fatal error here.
What's that?
My microphone is in front of my face. So I can't really see the whole of my screen. Oh, I killed someone.
Oh, that's not bad.
And all I need to do is push the microphone away from my face, but...
Can't be bothered.
I'm doing that for some reason. Yeah. I just don't know. It's just one of those days.
I respect the struggle. I respect the struggle. Do you need any armor, by the way? What are you missing?
I'm good.
All right.
Oh, you know what? That's it. Mitch. Oi, Mitch. We're bringing back a classic here. I'm moving my mic for this. I need to find you. Where you at? Mitch?
Sure, I'll be at mid in a while. See, now I'm at the green fish, orange fish, yellow fish with a stripe. Where are you, huh?
I never actually found the fish. I just thought you were talking about fish in the water, bro.
Oh, my God.
All right, I'm above spawn. I'll see you when you get there.
Yeah, it's going to be a journey.
I brought back an OG classic. I'll meet you on top of spawn? On top of spawn.
Sure, at the enchant tables?
Yeah.
All right, I'm crossing the Great Lakes right now. Give me a moment.
He's crossing the water.
I feel like I need to do Pirates of the Caribbean music right now. Bum, bum, bada, bum, bum.
Whenever it's water on Minecraft.
For real, though.
That is a classic. Oh, no. Someone just jumped me.
Oh, I'm coming. Stay alive. Stay alive for the classics. I'm almost at center.
I set him on fire.
Nice. I'm almost at the enchant tables. I'm super close. Potion effect coming in hot.
Whoa. Oh, wait. I can mutate. It's right. I'll mutate and get him.
Oh, you died.
Yeah. I don't know what the potion was, but I think it was bad. Wait, which do I want to be? I want to be...
I just sliced him for you. He's freaking out. I'm keeping him under pressure.
All right. 10 seconds to mutation.
How much health does he have? Can you check?
One sec. How do I see?
Oh, if you hover over his... If you clicked his player head, it's okay.
Oh,
it's too late. You're back in the game, though.
Okay. All right, I'm going to get him. I'm going to go in real
slice.
Fast.
I hit him again.
Okay, wait, he's up top, isn't he?
Yeah, I'm trying to keep him low. There's a bug flying on my microphone. I'm trying to smack it, but I'm going to hit my mic and break it.
Yeah, it's the struggles day.
I found the crazy chicken as well.
Oh my god, no, I still need to kill the pollo.
Oh god, bug, no. I'm trying not to kill the Mika person.
Yeah.
The bug's in my eye, Vic.
I'm coming in to get him.
I hit him again. He's weak.
Come on.
Got him.
Yes,
crazy chicken, stay back.
Keep the pollo away.
The pollo's all yours, Vic. The pollo's all yours.
No, it's right. I'll get him later. What I was meaning to show you.
Okay.
Wait, did some of the stuff disappear? No, he didn't pick up. Oh, yeah, you got the full lingerie.
There you go.
That's what I was meaning to show you.
Okay.
but it doesn't matter. Now I need to kill the chicken.
Oh, you wanted to show me some sexy lingerie.
Yeah.
You're missing those boobs, though.
Victoria's Secret.
Yo, trade me, dude.
I died.
That's true. It's not the same anymore, is it?
It's stained. It's stained.
Ooh, look at that. So sexy. And you've got that G-string on your back, too. You always wear that, though. It's kind of weird, dude. Someone's behind us.
Oi, diamond sword. I got him off. All right, let's finish this guy. Let's finish this nasty piece of work.
Well,
got him.
You just murdered him.
Got him again.
Thanks for the sword.
All right, I may be having a raw chicken fight with the pollo, man.
Yeah?
Let's see. Yeah, friends sounds good. Okay.
I
don't have a raw chicken right now.
Wait, there's cooked chicken here.
No, it's not the same.
Yeah. I have raw rabbit. It's not the same. Oh, hey, watch this, Vic. Ready? Ding, 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 ding. Oh, I was going to hit him into the pit of doom.
You got a spare raw chicken, bro?
I make jokes.
Oh, what's behind you, man?
Ow! Ow! What the heck? Am I safe?
It's all right. Poyo's got... No, wait, maybe not. I'm backing up. Oh, God. Not again.
Did you just die?
Wait, I can only tell. It's on you, Mitch. Just finish them.
All we wanted was a good El Pollo battle.
All right. Yeah, man, we got ganked.
That wasn't even cool. We were in the middle of something.
Pollo nearly saved us. Nearly saved the day.
I know, but we were in the middle of something serious there.
I know.
They had the guts to do that?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of people are they?
I killed Vicstar.
You people are sick. We were too busy talking about raw chickens.
Oh, he mutated. He's gone for the pollo, man. Oh, he nearly jumped into that fire.
I know.
Oi.
This is actually really bad. I'm super weak. Oh, I got him. That was my last arrow. I have no more.
Enter 7.9 blocks.
That was a very close one. I have no arrow shots left.
Oi, pollo's excited. Honor me in the raw chicken fight with the Poyo man.
Yo, I have so many diamonds. Let me get this. I am the diamond man. I have three. Oh, I need to make Betty. Ooh. That's what I have to do.
But make sure you raw chicken fight the man of the chicken.
Oh, you got it. Absolutely. He deserves that fight. He stuck around this whole time through thick and thin.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry that you had to leave us on such short notice, Vic.
One ambush would have been fine, but two ambush at the same time.
And we just weren't paying attention. We were too busy looking for raw chickens. It's all good, though. There we go. I'm going to burn some people. I'm going to burn them alive. I'll eat cooked chicken in celebration.
That sounds good to me.
Oh, wait, is that raw chicken? No, that's raw rabbit. Thought I found raw chicken. Oh, I got one raw chicken. I got one.
There you go. You have your god weapon.
My god weapon. I have no compass, unfortunately. But that's all right. We've got a diamond sword. I'm going to eat this right about now.
Okay. So, you want to... Oh, my gosh. Look who it is. It's Jessod. Jessod.
Oh, boy.
Wait, don't kill the Poyo man. Kill Jessod first.
I know. I'm trying to help the Poyo man kill the other two.
Oh, okay.
Ow. Oh, God. TNTs.
Woo! Oh, that was close.
Oh, more diamonds. Give me
herded
that.
Herded like Shep. Yeah, hey. Herded like and Shep.
We're herding the animals. Got him.
Nice. And there
comes
him. Nice.
Ready for raw chicken battle? Attle, whatever that was. Oh my god, I have six diamonds? What are we gonna do? What do?
Make a diamond hat.
I have an idea. This is the greatest idea of all time.
What can you make?
This is what I just made, Vic. Your raw chicken was once an idea, but now we're having a diamond pickaxe fight because we got that rich man swag!
Interesting. Yes. Oh my.
All right. Let's go clubbing. All right, let's do it. Let's do it to it. Is he ready for this though? Oh, he's got that fishing rod too. Ooh. Now I'll shoot you. Yeah, come on. Come here, you stinking chicken. Oh, I got him. Oh, this is close. No, it's not. Oh, he's demolished. He's wrecked. Give me that pickaxe. And we celebrate with cake. Always. Maybe.
Rip chicken 2012.
Easy game, easy life. Vic, I had to win it for you.
It's all good.
I'm glad that the crazy chicken man was the final kill, too. That was perfect.
He evaded death many a time.
Yeah, but he couldn't handle the club. That's fair. So that is going to do it for this round of episode 700. Really hope you enjoyed it. Of course, if you did, show some love and go check out Vic. Give him a big slurp for me. And we'll see you next time. Take care. Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian, here with the next round of episode 700 of Hunger Games. I am joined by the one, the only, Locky Docky.
Hello, Mitch. How are you today? I'm here to win some Hunger Games with my best friend on Minecraft.
Well, thank you. And I know that you do love my Hunger Games, so it's absolutely truly an honor to have you here today on episode 700.
Which one are you? And it's been a while since I've played Hunger Games, by the way. I'm a little bit of a nub chub. Where'd you go?
I'm the one in leather pants running behind young Jesus.
But is your name like a different name?
Yeah,
like,
I'm disguised.
Oh, you're Jag. All right, because at the start, I saw Bajan Canadian. I was like, oh, I'm a boy. And then I was like, oh, it disappeared. So I was like,
yeah,
oh,
I vanished into thin air. I'm probably young Jesus. I hope so.
Oh, young Jesus? That'd all right. Well, that would be kind of helpful if you could tell me your name. That'd be awesome.
Maybe I can walk on water, too.
I think you'll know who I am. I'm Lachlan, this famous YouTuber.
You're not,
oh my God,
wait,
I'm
you're
so
not Craft cool. Battle Duty? How am I going to find
no,
you?
No, I'm actually not, Mitch. I'm
okay.
Actually not.
All right, well, I'll look out for you. I'm trying to find some chests because I literally have nothing. I have leather
pants.
I'm
actually off to a pretty good start. I'm only pretty bad at Hunger Games. This is the first time I've played in a long time, you know. I've been up on that crazy craft grind.
That's true.
I haven't been playing any Hunger Games with the lads, so this is going to be interesting. But
I just did some serious shopping. I'm overpowered. Oh, yeah? I don't normally do this, but I felt the need to go on a spending spree. So I have golden armor, wood sword, a bow with 20 arrows. I'm ready to slice and dice.
Oh, boys, I thought I was going to die just then. That would have been great. I've got a diamond for the lads.
Oh, really?
I also got here armor. I've got an iron ingot if you maybe got one of them. I've got a TNT. Big question, first off, the bows. Do they give me big packets or no?
No, definitely not. That's a thing that's so 2014, Lachlan.
Dude, come on, man. The packets were the biggest. No, it was a string. was it the string arrow or something? I don't know. It was packets or string, but it was good catch.
It was definitely arrows. Sometimes you'd fire that bow and it'd be like, nah, you're too good. And
you're too good. You have to get kicked from the server, boys. All right, well, I'm pretty stacked. Let's meet up. You know, you don't Hunger Games with me, and you just ditched me from the start.
I didn't mean to. All right, I was running for my life. Bad things would have happened. I'm at a little. What are those called? When you go to learn dojo, I'm at a dojo.
Oh, actually, I think I'm at that dojo. Wait, which?
Oh my god, I just barely survived that.
Oh, please do not die, Mitch. Not like this. Oh wait, that guy's got a stone sword. I'ma back up. I'ma leave him alone.
Oh.
I'm at the big snowy mountain thingamabobber.
he was one hit today. I have a stone sword for you if you'd like. I've murdered four people. How are you doing?
I have been looting and have not died yet, so I think I'm doing pretty well. I'm on like the. See, there's lots of dojos, Mitch. You gotta like specificate which one is your dojo.
The dojo,
you know?
Where all the dead bodies are.
Well, that's not. You're still killing people, Mitch. You're a monster.
Of course, I'm killing people. Why wouldn't I? I need to eat some fish, though. Don't tell. Oh, these are raw. Good. You don't have to worry. You could tell Jerome about the raw fish.
Wait a second. I'm going into this like broken dojo.
Yeah.
Broken dojo hype.
Oh, right? You'll see my name for sure. I'll come find you. Are you near an ice pit?
I'm in a broken dojo. Oh, there's someone else who's not you. I might try and kill him though. I don't know.
Alright, you do what you gotta do. You do what you gotta do.
Oh, is there someone above me? No, there isn't. Alright, good. Alright, what's this? Oh, I think about sponsors. Potion effect. Speed, too.
Oh,
right. That's
I
good.
Wish
okay,
it was. I thought you had poison because you cut out for a second. All I heard was potion
yeah,
effect.
Yeah, I was like, I saw potion. I was like, oh, here we go. Oh, no. All right, here we go. This guy is going to die. Come on. Here we go. My first blood. Give it to me, baby. Zombie kill. Oh, he's so
come
dead.
Come on,
so
Lachlan.
Dead.
You can do it. Put his shrimp on the Barbie.
I'm trying, but he's. Oh, come on. The speed 2 is coming in clutch now, boys. Come on. He's running away. He's running through the 6. Got him!
Oh, alrighty. Nice. Are you in the ice path? Where are you?
I'm at the firehouse, the house where I dropped my mixtape.
Oh, yeah, I think I actually do know where that is. It's where all the fire is. There's literally fire. Oh, no.
Yeah, it's literally like I drop a mixtape and it just goes off.
I'm fighting young Jesus, Lachlan.
Please do not fight young Jesus. He is very deadly.
Oh, God, I killed him. I'm running.
All right, come to the firehouse. My mixtape's here. Oh, there's a guy fully stacked. I need to bank it. He's got full chain and a stone sword. Oh, no. Decapitated by Bajan Canadian. Mitch, I'm on the ice plains. Whereabouts are you at?
I'm chopping people. I'm trying to stay alive. I'm eating fish.
Well, I think I've got a... I've got a bogey on my tail. I'm in the dojo.
You want me to come
where
to the
where is the dojo, Mitch? This is not a good idea.
Red dojo. Oh, God. There's fire. I didn't realize.
No. Wait, mixtape fire or, like, different fire? What are we talking
about? Like, I'm on fire and it hurts and I needed to get water. I'm coming.
Oh, no.
Wait, I see you. Are you fighting?
How do you see me?
Oh, wait, that's not you. Never mind. That's a really...
No, I'm on the ice. Come to the ice.
Yeah, I'm coming. That dude is super stacked. Yeah, there's a super stacked full iron guy on the ice now.
Yeah, there's a super stacked full iron guy chasing me. Is that the same guy? Oh, that's not you. Who's that?
Who's the enemy?
Please fight that one. Distract. Yes. Oh, that guy took the bait for me. Is that not you? Oh, okay.
I'm here. I made it.
Oh, no, I threw my...
Wait, they're stacked.
Yeah, run. Wait, come back this way. I'll try and like bait them out.
And sniperino. Oh, I'm. Watch out. I'm nauseated. I couldn't see properly.
Wait, I can't even see because of the skips. Who's the Enderman? Is that a spectator?
No, that's a mutant. He's not after you, so it's okay.
Okay. Well, should we chop out this little
pirate
this
peasant
girl?
Kill the peasant girl.
Oh, whoops! I think I hit you. All right, but that's fine.
All right, peasant girl.
Do you have
now.
A stone sword for me, please? I need this.
Yeah,
thing
yeah. Stone sword
life.
Upgrade. If you need any of those.
I'm gonna take that. Come on, give me. Alrighty. Okay, oh, I'm actually pretty stacked myself. I shouldn't be... Can I kill the Enderman? Like,
yeah, go for it.
Kill
slice
him.
And dice.
Yeah, I killed him.
No reason.
I feel like
to.
A jag, though.
If they're going to hang out, if they're going to hang out, because the problem is you kill the person that they're after, and then it's bad news bears for you.
Oh, true. Alright, I'll try to cut off this this dude. I'm out of food, and there is another dude.
This is
drift.
Not even the one... Ooh, that ain't good.
There's another iron guy up here, Mitch. We got to watch out. All right, I'm
watch
coming
out!
In to help. Coming in. Chop. Got him.
Oh, the bow snacks. I'm boosting you with a shot.
Come on. Oh, he went into the city. What a little jag battle duty. All right. He's got like one
There's
health
a lot
left.
Of
he's running
people
away
here.
Though.
Yeah, I see what's going on. I'm going to come in with a bow shot. I'm coming in with a clutch.
All right. I'm coming in behind you. Because there isn't like another iron guy around here somewhere and he can come in and just clutch
it. Oh,
he's
inside of this building.
Oh, let's go in and take him out. Let's take him out. Come on.
Wait, where'd this dude we were chasing go?
Oh, who cares? Like, he's
no
one
he's,
now.
This guy's got fire in front of his door.
He's got fire mixtapes down. He does have fire
mixtapes.
Yeah, dude,
you can't touch the hot fire mixtapes.
Oh, dude, how do we get in? He's dropping mixtapes.
You
got water?
We have to punch it here. Ready?
You can't. Oh, whoops, that was me. Whoopsie.
And be gone. Oh, no, he's got a floating fire
does
mixtape.
TNT...
Hold on, I have cobweb. Got it.
Got him.
Got him.
All right, hello. We're here to have a mixtape. All right, we're not actually here. All right.
Closing the door.
All right.
He's locked in here.
I got TNT up there. TNT back up, back up, back up.
Ow, ow, ow. I put string on the ground by accident and it hurt me.
All right. That is weird. All right. Should we go?
There's an Enderman in here. Killing it.
Yeah. Feckle, feckle.
Get out of here, Enderman. We don't want your love.
Don't need your love.
All right.
Go, go, go.
Wait, he's got another, he's got another fire mixtape.
So many mixtapes. All right. There he is.
Yeah.
You can switch it up. Switch it up if you're low. Oh, Mitch, not like that.
Oh, I got him. Oh, I got him. Oh, he's in in his own fire mixtape now. He's dead.
Oh, dude. Okay, he's dead. Oh, the deathmatch countdown has started. Mitch, I need a regen. How much time do we have?
Oh, you got a full minute, dude. You're set. You're set.
All right, all right, all right. Let me get my food out. Let me just, you know, prioritize. Dude, oh, I have a chain here.
We just wrecked him.
Yeah, yeah. We're actually not doing bad, but will we? Oh, I got sponsored blindness, but okay, it's fine. I'll run out by the time we get to deathmatch. Yeah, but yeah, I can't see, so you need to be my eyes.
Here, you're going to need this golden axe. Trust me, it does more damage.
Stone? No, that's not. You're a liar. You're
no,
big,
it's
big.
A secret. It's an Easter egg, dude. Trust.
Easter egg on the Nexus MC? Yeah,
of course.
Huge Easter egg, boys.
Massive. Alrighty. Exploit. It's a glitch. Yeah.
Oh, no, dude. I'm going to get so many views. I'm gonna title
it's
this episode.
Just
oh, wait, is that
prank, bro.
That's you. Dude, okay, these guys are going to be stacked. Should we try and hunt them down first or just like just try and go for it at the end of the deathmatch?
That depends. Do you need
a Do you have an iron ingot?
Here, yeah, I do, actually. Take
All
it.
Right. Well, do you have a stick?
And a stick. There you go.
Where's the crafting table?
Right here.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Mitch. No, I'm not gonna be able to crafting time.
Did you clutch it?
Oh, I put it on the wrong square. Damn it. No, I wasn't fast enough in the lag and the ping and everything
all
like
right,
that.
Sorry,
no,
sorry. Compass 13 blocks. Demon Forge. This is the one we're going for. An ice cream lover is super stacked, so watch out for her.
No, ice cream lover sweat was okay. Just try our best. Try our best. Okay. I got spider webs. I'm gonna try my best, okay?
Burn, baby, burn! You tried to hide from your fate.
Oh,
now it's sealed.
Wait! Is it playing yet? I'm still running.
Oh my gosh, he burned. Me and him kill each other. He burned to death.
Oh,
it's up to you,
what?
Lachlan. It's up to
you. I can't even see straight. Where is?
What is going on?
That's not fair. That's not fair. Oh, I legged a little bit. I legged a little bit.
I could see you were all over the map.
Oh, damn it, Mitch. Why you gotta burn your fire mixtapes without me, man?
I dropped a fire mixtape. I sliced and diced. I don't know, man. We both burned. We both burned alive, me and my opponent. But the ice cream lover made a nice cold sandwich out of you.
Dude, I mean, like, honestly, it was a snowy map. It was ice cream. Like, I mean, I don't know what else to say. She just wanted it, you know?
Hey, it was meant to be. It was meant to be. So that is gonna do it for this round. Hope you all enjoyed it. Of course you did. Show some love. Click that like button. And you will be joining us in the next round. See you there. Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian here, back with Lachlan for another round of the Hunger Games. We can do it.
We can do it, boys. This is it. Power Move City. We're going to make some power moves, boys.
This isn't Power Move City, dude. This is Duck Bill.
I swear that used to, Ryan, that used to always call
yeah,
it Power
we,
Move
we,
City.
This was like the OG Power Move City. We would call it that, but there's an actual map called Power Move City. Oh, give me that.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Well, I'm not even going to go for mid. I'm just going to keep running through the six with my warriors. Yeah. I'm just going to keep running out.
I got raw chicken. I can beat you over the head with it if you need.
That would be cool, I guess. I don't know. Your name is Bajan Canadian, this one, right? I ain't looking for young Jesus or anything like that.
Not yet. It'll convert in the next 20 seconds. So I have a part of the beginning where I'm invisible.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. Because, yeah, you were... Yeah, okay. Gotcha. No, it's fine. All right. So I actually remember most of the chests from this map.
Oh, my gosh. This poor moderator. I swear I didn't do this on purpose.
You killing the moderators, Mitch.
Why
killing the moderators?
I did it to him last round too, but I didn't do it on purpose. Like, he's just like happens to be in my line of sight two games in a row.
You're just the worst.
Like, it's gonna happen. I'm sorry.
Oh,
it's just gonna happen.
Come on. Oh, I need a sword, please. You're just so. I got some Baka fall. I don't know. The Baka's left me. Baka has left me. Don't worry. We're good now. Yeah. No. I need to get a sword or something. Do you have a sword of any kind at the moment, or
no.
Are you just chilling?
Oh my gosh, I misscrolled. Oh, if I had taken the boat, I would have killed him. That would have been sick. Pig zombie, though. I should be able to handle this easy. That was really, that was just bad plays on my part. I had my bow in the wrong slot, so I couldn't hotkey to it. Could have killed him, though. I should have really killed him. That was bad.
Okay, Donut the Dinosaur is following me around, but he's a barker and he has nothing on him, so that's fine with me. This Donosaur is okay.
This
Donosaur. There's no chests.
I love Donosaurs.
Why are there no chests in this whole building? I went in there. There's nothing there. The Panda Sheep Bank. There's nothing there. Never go there.
Hey,
bad service.
It was a
every
trap.
Time.
It was just a trap.
I wonder if anyone's looted the supermarket yet, because I'm going to go there, and it's going to be looted, and I'm going to cry.
Yeah, hit it
please.
Up. Hit it up. Even if it's looted, you can always study the cheese board.
The cheese board?
Yeah, there's a board of, like, 200 different cheeses.
What? Okay. Dude, this box is... No, sorry, Donut the Dinosaur, but you got to go. You got to go, Donut. All right,
I'm back.
You got to go.
Back right, and better than ever.
I feel bad for killing Darnell the dinosaur, but at the same time, I just need my space.
No, don't feel bad. Don't feel bad. If they're encroaching on your privacy, they gotta go.
Oh, when will it tell me if I've got a mutation? Because then I should get scared.
Ooh, you'll see, oh, you'll see it in chat. You'll see it start to count down.
Where's the double chest in the bank? It's in the, Where is it?
I do not know.
Oh, it was gone on the outside. Well, it was gone on the outside. Maybe it's over here.
There's right, a bunch of areas with lots of chests, to be honest.
Yeah, I found the double chest. But there's no weapon in there. I'm still down to a bronze axe, but it's better than nothing. There's a guy on the other side of the wall. It's so great. What's the guy you gotta kill? What's his name?
Oh, I'm back in the game, dude. I already killed him.
Oh, wow. Jeez,
I don't need no handouts. I'm a professional, Lachlan. Do you not know who I am?
Professional boys. This is the Bajan Canadian boys. The Hunger Game King. The
Bajan Canadian.
Is there any chests in the supermarket apart from the double chest? I can't remember. I think it was it. I'll assume that's it. All right, Mitch, we got to meet up here. We got to squad goals. We got to do this.
I'd like to just murder this phone guy real quick. Phone 344. This ain't no hotline bling. You're done. Oh, there's two guys at spawn who are stacked.
Real.
Yeah, I can make an iron sword, though. I need to get a crafting bench.
Okay, isn't it only in the mid, the crafting bench?
There should be another one somewhere. All right, free kill.
Other places. All right, there's a guy around here, I believe.
Okay, these stacked guys are staring me down. They're giving me, like, the penance stare.
They're giving me, like, the, oh, we're going to come and kill you later. You just wait.
That's it. That's it. Oh, I want them udders, and I'm going to get them, and I'm going to squeeze them.
All right, whoa. I've got a compass here, and it's going off. All right.
Who's it tracking? Who's it tracking?
It's tracking your boy, JoJo Mind 1234. Okay. See person who's stacked. Oh, I got sponsored a potion effect, but it went away.
Oh, you left sponsors on. I hope I forgot, or I hope I left mine off.
I like to live life on the edge. I can't even talk.
Did you hear what I was just saying? I was trying to say, I hope I turned mine off. I hope I left mine off. I mean, turn them off. I don't even know what I'm saying. Is it English? It's six in the morning. This is absurd.
It's 9 o'clock at night for me. All right, this is fine, but I'm gonna record the videos after as well. But yeah, Five of six in the morning.
5:52
Dude, the sun will be coming up soon, man.
Oh, that's mad. I'm going to feel like Vic in a second.
Yeah, that's it. That's brutal. All right, so I'm near the Orange Tower near Duckbill News Center. I might go to the shop, honestly. Hit that up. I wonder
who's
if I can take that guy.
Player? I've got Super Shadow as my closest.
I got Schnab 1234. He's going to go for me. I got to run. I'm going to leave the Schnab alone. Schnab can have fun on his own. I don't like Schnab anymore. He's too stacked. What about to you? I need help. Assistance.
I will show up when you need me. What kind of armor do you have, by the way?
I have... I don't know.
Very good description.
I don't know. Armor I have, Mitch. Yes, I got him with a snowball. I can finally eat this and run. Oh, God. I'm still not regenning. That's so bad. All right. TNT's down. Hopefully that'll disperse him.
All right. I would love to find you. Can you describe your whereabouts? I'm going to
show up. I'm literally dead middle.
Okay, spawn. I'm coming.
Yeah. I'm dead in the middle of the spawn. Oh, is that you? No, there's a stacked dude. Well, not exactly stacked, but hopefully he, like, sees that guy and then just stops going for me.
Yeah, I am
great.
Almost in the middle. A little more.
All right. I'm doing a little rotation here because he's trying to kite me.
Sorry, I had to stop and eat food.
No, it's fine. I'd rather you come in with food. All right, he's eating up now.
All right, I'm dead center. Anyway. I'm dead center.
Oh, there's a guy with an ender pearl here. Ender pearls still do random things, don't
they? There's no ender pearls.
Oh, okay. Maybe it wasn't ender pearl. Oh, no. Oh, no, I got stuck in the trees.
I'm sneaking up on what a snorkel or whatever his name was.
Oh, God, I think that guy's got an iron sword. I had to back. Yeah, he's got an iron sword. I had to back. All right,
meet me dead center. I'm crafting.
I don't think I can meet you dead center. I will try, though. Oh, he's cut me off. Oh, what the heck? Bitch, I got sponsored poison. You can't be serious. I regret everything. Mitch, I'm going to die in the dead center.
Yeah,
it
was
killed.
I died
in the dead center, but I'm going to come back. It's fine. It's totally fine. Do not worry. Don't worry, Mitch. I will be fine. Whereabouts are you?
Slicing. Oh, God. He got sponsored regen. I think I can still kill him, though.
He got or you did?
Someone got sponsored regen. And I just murdered him anyways.
Oh, God. All right. I've got to kill. I got to try and find the name for it.
He's mutating. Great. Excellent.
Oh, yeah. I love it when they get mutated. I'm mutating on someone else. I love it. I got to kill Bajan Canadian. I got to kill Jering.
Oh, you're a pig zombie, too.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I am not trying to kill you.
I would hope so.
I think so. I think that's what I'm doing.
Oh my God. Can I hit him, please? Thank you. That was terrifying. I have 3.5 hearts. All right. I'm dead center. I can back you up on this kill. We're going to get him. We're going to get back into this Hunger Games, Lachlan, if it's the last thing we do.
Okay. That works for me.
It just might be, though, because we might both die. So.
Please no. Please no. All right. I'm coming back to the dead center to meet up with you, and then you're going to come with me, and we're going to kill Jaringo. All right. You see me over here? Is there anything in the mid, by the way?
I've just stored a ton of items, but I imagine the guy we kill is going to have armor, so you don't need it.
Yeah. All right. You ready, Mitch? Let's go. Let's do this.
Adventure.
Let's do this. All right. Follow me. Okay. So he's out from this direction. I've obviously got the speed, so... Oh, there's an Enderman. He's not on you, right?
I don't think so. I've killed a lot of people, though, so it's possible. I have 4 kills now, so...
Oh,
anything's
right.
possible. Anything.
Mr. 4 kills.
Hey, 4 is more. That's what they say, right?
4 is more. All right, wait up. He's over here somewhere. Let me see how many meters away it is. Why does it say meters?
The Enderman's not...
No, he is on you.
No, he's just trolling me.
Can he not... Can he hit you?
He can punch me, and it just...
Oh, this guy right here that just came down the ladder! All right, Mitch, soften him up a little bit for me.
Soften him up. All right, that's two.
Is that an iron sword?
Yeah, I'm gonna hit him one more.
All right, one more and that's it.
Bop.
All right, that's it. Stop.
Did I even hit him? Did he even blink red? Oh, easy slices. Yeah, boy.
Teamwork for the boys. Oh, whoa, was that
Enderman you? Taking damage? Did you take damage?
Yeah, I did.
The Enderman's after you.
Is he?
Yeah, I think so.
He just went to the sky. Look at him.
Because I think he must have the same...
Mute. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm not taking damage.
Oh, okay. You're good. He's just trolling.
What a jag battle duty. All right,
what
Mitch,
kind of armor do you got?
This.
Oh, you need better pants. There's better pants at spawn. I left them in there.
All right. Thank you for leaving better pants for me.
Yes,
that's,
let's go
scout. We both have iron sword squad. Like, this should be good. Yeah. How many we got left? 6 tributes in total.
Two more and we'll head to the deathmatch.
All right, yeah, I've got the compass, but it's always going to point to you, so it's like, you know, like, that's cool, but not cool enough. I got a bow for you if you really want it. Katniss.
Oh, I got a bow. I got a bow. I actually have 2. You can have a bow. Here, open the chest you're standing on.
All righty, open the chest. Oh, wow, you were leaving the spawn stacked, man. You got any better boots than golden boots?
Unfortunately, I'm wearing the only better boots, because gold, leather, and lingerie are all the same for boots.
Gold, leather, and lingerie are the same?
Yep. Iron's the only improvement. And then diamond's better than iron, too.
Yeah, obviously. All right, let's go hunt these little jag battle duties down. Which direction shall we head?
That's a good question. Do we want to split up? Oh, someone's mutating. He's mutating.
On you?
Is this the lucky pedestal? Oh, it's right next to it.
You're really close. Really close.
I think he's...
I got him.
He's going to just let me slice him. Yeah, he doesn't care. Bonus kill. That's the moderator. I think he was just bored.
He was just bored. He just wants to be killed again. Which way do we go? I don't know. It's a very big map.
I think
splitting up.
Yeah, that's
I
what I was
going to
say. Split up, and if there's trouble, if they look too strong, then we'll gang up on them.
Okay. Yeah. That sounds good. That sounds like the plan of action here.
Nothing looks too strong, so it's okay.
All right. Well, when you die, I will remember that. All right, Hockey King 799.
Nice. I'm chasing down Super Shadow right now. They're near spawn.
Oh, chests have been restocked.
Oh, hopefully this person goes to loot. Oh, they are looting. I see them at the end of this.
Alrighty, this guy over here. I'm closing in on 40 meters, 30 meters, 20 meters. Oh, he's gonna get it now. Oh, he's got full iron, dude. Holy damn.
Yeah, maybe don't 1v1 that. You can go to center. There's gonna be a lot of loot there. Oh, I hear you clicking like a maniac.
Wait up, Mitch. I'm gonna kill this Hockey King whether he likes it or not. I think he's only got a stone sword.
No way.
Wait up.
How's the fight going?
He chucked a chicken egg at me, you jag. Maybe he's pretty good. I think I got him with a chicken egg there, so he should be like both losing health. Oh, he's going to TNT me around the corner, it seems. Yep. You think I'm dumber than that?
Okay.
Nah. You think I can fall for your TNT, mate?
Focus
I'm gonna
your energy.
Your
oh, wow. Hockey King. You want to fight, huh?
Oh, it's Hockey King, you jag.
I got one. I got one down. There's Ed. All right, I can back
you
up.
Oh, no, Mitchell. Michelle Dunil.
Yes, Lachlan Powers, where are you?
Oh, dude, Michelle Dunil, I need you. I'm running out. Oh, I'm one hit down.
Where are you?
Dead.
Where are you? Describe your...
Orange Duckbill City. Orange Duckbill City.
I see it.
Coming in a mid.
I see it.
All right, I need the cutoff.
I'm here. I'm coming. Jump. And the cutoff. Stay away from my friend.
Please cut him off. Please leave me alone. All right, I'm eating now. I literally have 1 heart left. Oh, my days, dude.
You're a survivor. Keep on surviving. I'm going to kill. Ow. Oh, Agarinos.
Whereabouts are you? Yeah, I can probably come back in with this.
Oh, I'm chasing.
All right. Sponsored with hunger. Oh, my days. Please, why you do this to me? All right. I got to follow the compass,
I just shot him with 3 big arrows. He's so weak.
All right. Weak sauce, boys. I'm going to go for a cross-map arrow, I'm feeling.
Dude, if you hit him.
I don't know whereabouts you're at, though. Like,
well, I'm getting close, and he knows it.
Whereabouts are you at, Mitch?
Slice and target. Dice? Oh my gosh! One more hit. He's so weak.
Whereabouts are you? I can't find you.
Oh my gosh! How is he not dead? How is he not dead? I don't know at this point. I'm in the middle of nowhere with this dude.
I got health through 7, but I can't use it because I don't have health.
I'm about to run out of sprint. I'm about to run out of sprint. It's now or never.
All right, locations, locations, Mitch, locations. Change locations, actually. Come on, where you at?
Spec block wide. 2 spectators blocked.
Where are you, Mitch?
I think he's heading back to the orange building where I saved you. Maybe.
All right, okay, which way? Coming from which way? The duckbill news or the mid?
No, actually, he's going to...
I have health boost. I have a lot of health.
I don't know. I think, yeah, he's at the orange building. Literally at the orange building right now. He's right
okay, I'm at the front of the orange building. Whereabouts is he?
Look for the name tag. We're in the streets. We're in the streets. He's by the pyramid. Duckbill news. He's in the gas station. Gas station. He's fueling up. Okay. He's getting his petrol.
He's not allowed to. It's
stop him. Wait. Stop him there. He's going up into parkour building. What is he thinking?
What the freaking? All right, he cut me off. I went the wrong way. Damn it.
I got him. So I was he's so toast.
How toast though? Like burnt toast
like
or just toast?
Absolutely dead. Devastated.
Dead. D-E-D. All right, let's try and chip off these other guys.
What kind of armor do you have? I can get you some upgrades probably.
Let's have a look here. I've got a lot of absorption hearts that are going to last me another 30 seconds. Damn it. Deathmatch isn't going to last that long. I'm coming to you, which I think it says I'm 27.
I've got iron boots and pants for you.
All right. I'm coming through the top window here. Let me take some of that steak. All right.
Wait, top. I'm going to meet you up back.
All right. Here we go. I'm right next to you. Hey, dude.
Take that.
Thanks for saving me out there, dude.
You're very welcome. It's been a pleasure.
You are stacked, boys. Holy damn.
Yeah. And if you need food, there's some in this chest. I don't need any more.
All right, no, I've got some. All right, this is going to be it, Mitch. Can we win the Hunger Games? I don't know if we can.
It's not a question of can. It's a question of how. Because we're going to win. There's no options.
It's just how do we want to be fancy. All right. Well, I have a little bit of a lag when I spawn in, so just give me – try to protect
my – I will back you up. I'll back you up. Don't worry about it.
Well, do we spawn next to each other? I don't really know. All right, eat up because we're going in.
Yep. Full health. I can actually make a gold apple as well.
Closest player. It gives you like a countdown in here, doesn't it?
You're my closest player, Lachlan, and you're 30 blocks away, meaning there's both people right next to you. So be careful.
Oh, no. 2 seconds, 1 second, done. All right. I think I'm in this.
Oh, no. You're good.
Whereabouts are you, Mitch? I don't see you. Oh, there you are. I see you. I'm going to run towards the Mitch.
Yeah, I'm crafting up.
All right. I see you. Okay.
How you feeling?
So what are we dealing with? We're dealing with an Arctic Snow Bear and a. Where's the other guy? There he is. He's a fishing rodder. He's Kirito X Asuna. All right. Which one do we want to go for? The Snow Bear or the Asuna?
Snow Bear.
All right. Oh, I dropped my sword. That's probably not a good thing to do. Oh, I got another one. Let's deal with it. All right.
I hit him with a bottle.
Oh, we got the other guy throwing potions and swords and whatnot. Lachlan, you back
you're
up.
Getting some all good right. action.
The other guy knows he's coming in. He's coming in. Snuna,
I'm just swinging.
Oh, I did it.
You
Mitch,
killed him.
Did you kill him?
Oh, wait. I thought you killed him.
No, I deeded.
Oh, I thought you said you deed it.
I deed it.
I'm going to roast him for you. I'm going to put him on the Barbie.
I roast him and toast him, Mitch. Go. He's got less armor.
Get over here.
He's MLG fishing rod, though. You're going to have to watch it. You're going to have to watch those rods.
You know what? I'll shoot you. Don't make me do this. I don't want to do this to you, but I will.
I think he just went for a 360. Oh, Mitch, I still have 360. Oh, boys. Come on. How low are you? Oh, no, Mitch! Oh, no, you're tanking arrows, dude.
Come on. Oh, my God, we're both going for these clutch snipes. These are ladder stall. Chest stall. Open the chest. Three. Oh, I have no more. I'm out of arrows.
Pick some up.
Tragedy. Tragedy is struck.
How many huts do you have?
4. He's got to be just as weak.
Oh, I don't know if he is, though. All right.
Where did he go? Oh, he's behind this tree.
Oh, he's behind the trees. Oh, he's got TNT. Out though. Watch him. He's going to try and he sneaks with it.
Bloop.
Oh, nice. All right, he's got TNT out. Run. Oh, boom. All right, watch out. He's going a little snipe gaming.
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, a little double snipe gaming. Oh. Are you trying to make TNT cannons, Mitch?
Something like that.
Can you make TNT cannons? I wonder. All right. I really wish I didn't. Oh!
When you realize trolling was a really, really bad idea.
So that is gonna do it for Lachlan and I's Hunger Games session. To be honest with you, the trolling was real. There was no need to do those 360s, but I thought it would be banterous. And sometimes I know how salty you can get at me when I do those sort of things, but that Hunger Games was in the bag. I'm not even going to argue that. I could have very, very easily won that. If you disagree, well, you're just wrong. And I had a good time. I got to do some 360s, and I failed miserably, but that's sometimes how
she
goes.
You saved me from dying at the start. We both made it.
Oh, dude, this was clutch. This was a clutch Hunger Games. It was sick. It was really sick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no doubt about it. That is for sure.
That is it. We'll see you next time. Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, or Bajan Canadian here, and welcome to the episode 700 closer. We're back with Jerome. Bigums, are you ready for this?
Well, of course I'm ready for this. Mitch, we're closing out on Coliseum.
That's
favorite.
It. You know what we got to do, Jerome? Do you know? Do you know? Do you?
Eat all the cakes?
No, we got to win. We win them all. We got to win all day. I'm going to team with my baka only.
No, I like eating cakes instead, Mitch.
All right, fine. We can eat the cakes. Let's defend the cakes for real, though.
Okay. I got a few chops on this guy.
Yeah, I'm running for the fields. Ow. What the heck? I got punched in the back. Who does that?
That's good. It's very good news.
Chesky Doodles, where is it? Where's the field chest?
All right, I've all I've got is a wood axe, so I'm not really that powerful.
Jerome, you need to focus on your power level.
Focus your energy. Oh that's
chest.
The guy with the stone sword there.
Please give me this chest. Please give me this chest. I need a weapon.
Mitch, I have a fate worse than death.
Yeah? What's that?
I didn't turn my sponsorships off.
Oh, no. What were you... Why weren't you thinking?
Well, Bacchus never think, Mitch, so that's not really the problem here. You know, you're avoiding the real issue at hand.
What potion did you just get?
Hunger.
Nice. Hunger. Welcome to the Hunger Deans.
Yeah, right? Well, now at least I can eat all the cakes. I'm purposely starving myself so I can keep eating.
That's not bad, actually. That's a good strategy.
Yeah, exactly, right?
All right, I'm coming to you with weapons.
Yeah, I got a wood sword now. Oh, okay, I went cool. to the shop, dude.
All right, well, never mind. You don't need my handouts. Ooh, I want to check this thing. I wonder if it still has the helmet and sword. Is this the mines? Ooh, someone's in here. Hey, dude.
Oh, someone's here trying to... What's the team? I don't... Oh, he's got a good armor and a stone sword, Mitch.
Oi, I'm in the mines. Sorry to ignore you, Jerome, but I'm chasing this dude down who has no clue that I'm behind him. Hey, dude. Oh, it's a lady. Ow, that was close. She almost killed me.
This guy's just abusing a fishing rod. Well, and then I shot him in the face. All right, you can keep on fishing, Roddy.
Oh, boy, someone else is coming in this building. I gotta leave. Let me out of here. Let me out of here.
I don't know why everyone insists on teaming. Like, after 700-some-odd Hunger Games, you'd think people would realize we don't team with anyone. Like, ever.
Yeah, this is true.
Like, it has never occurred. Like, maybe one time.
Yeah, if
there's
with
spoods.
Oh, my God, Jerome. I'm suffering a fate worse than death, too.
What's that?
Check chat.
I can't. I'm in a sponsored it. No, you too?
Yeah.
Makes you feel better. I got hunger again.
I have nausea right now. This sucks.
Okay, well, if you can make it to the cakes, dude, because this guy's going to come back around. For some reason, he decided not to die even after I shot him like 50 times.
Oh, Lord. I'm at the cakes. My head is spinning. I'm so dizzy.
Come here, Mitch. Come eat.
Oh,
eat.
Good thing you said this was you, or I might have had to punch you. He's behind you. He's so wobbly.
Yeah, that's my guy. That's the guy. I abused him, Mitch. I got a couple hits on him, shot him 3 times. He just won't die.
Sorry, I'm on his tail. He just took fall damage. Going in. Going in for the kill. Come on. His name is... Oh, I thought it said Milk Geyser. Never mind. It's Mick Hale Geyser.
Oh, well, good news. I got someone kicked for spec blocking.
Oh, that's always great news.
Yeah, I hit him with an arrow.
God! Ow! This is gonna hurt! I'm so sorry!
Where are you?
I'm stopping to eat. He dropped TNT.
Oh. Well, where are you?
I'm at spawn now.
Oh, okay. I'm coming to spawn.
Yeah, I'm gonna make an iron sword.
Well, that usually helps out with the Hunger Games.
Oh, here,
Drum,
take
tad.
This. Iron boots, take them.
Oh, baby, Mitch. We're in business now. Look
yeah,
at that.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, we are.
Gold.
Do you have any diamonds?
Yeah. Actually, I got one from earlier.
Really?
Yeah.
Let me take that. Oh, my God. Jerome, you're the worst kind of person, you know that?
What?
You're just the worst kind of person.
Right.
Hey, is that my proposal diamond? The white crystal diamond? The beautiful ring diamond?
Mitch, I'm out of sprint, so I can't chase the guy. I gotta wobble back to the...
Here, let me hit you with some soup.
Back to the cake. No, cakes only, Mitch. Power cakes only.
Power cakes only? Iron
I have
sword.
Tons of cooked food on me already. It's the principle of the thing, Mitch.
All right, well, let me back you up with that cake.
Nom, 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 nom.
You didn't make it to the cake already.
Oh, there's... Yeah, I know. I was just nomming song. Well, I saw three people over here.
Oh, I see one. Come hither, Frienderino.
Watch out, you got a potion, Mitch.
What is it? Strength! What do you mean, watch out, I got a potion? This is great! Everyone's gonna die at two hits!
Well, that's oddly terrifying.
Come on, fight me! Fight me! Ah, come on.
Mitch, I've eaten so much cake this episode.
My strength is gonna wear off. It only has 20 seconds more.
Okay, well, I need your help.
Why is this person running?
I'm gonna need your help. There's still like 8 more cakes to eat, Mitch.
Don't worry, Jerome. I'm gonna chop this person up in 2 slices, maybe.
This guy is here. What do you want? What do you want from me?
What do you want from me?
I love when I get spec blocked again.
Delicious.
PvP, all right, where are you at, friend?
I don't think I have strength on anymore, but I'll still kill this dude. Yep, he's dead, Areno.
Well, where are you? Where do you want to meet up?
I was at the lighthouse, like the little shipping docks. Oh, I got so many cookies. Gross.
Oh, well, this guy wants a piece of me, and he's got a better weapon.
All right, well, where are you at? Where are you at?
Oh, no, he doesn't. He's got, like, the same weapon, but he's still got the jump on me. I'm going to run to the lighthouse.
All right, I will meet you. I'll just stay here, then. I won't go anywhere.
Yeah, I'm coming from the cakes.
All right, I think I know what side that is. I think it's this way. It's got to be this way. I was sponsored. Hunger 3. I need to get the cakes.
Nice. That's really good.
Now I need the cakes.
All right, Mitch. I'm coming down. I'm underneath the lighthouse.
Oh, I see you. Come. Come to me.
Hello.
And, yep, he stopped chasing. He saw my bow, and he's like, nah, I ain't want none of that. I ain't want nothing to do with that one.
He didn't really do too much damage, but I'm always weary when someone gets a jump on me. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah, I feel
that extra harder to damage can just ruin your game.
It's a scary, scary thing. All right, well, I'm no longer hungry. Let's go back to the cakes.
Oh, horsey.
You want to ride it with me? Oh, here he is.
Yeah. Ah, look at him. Look at his little tyke go. A little tyke.
Oh, I wasn't looking at the horse. I was looking at the random guy who showed up.
No, that's what I was talking about.
Oh, okay. Sorry, it sounded like you were talking to the horse.
Oh, well, I mean, he's cool too, I guess.
But he ain't that little tyke. Oh, boost me!
Oh,
huge! Huge!
What a boosterino! Hey, Mitch, one more for you! One
Boom! And bow snipe! Got him! And I hit a dead spectator with a chicken. I booted one! Look, I egg through, I got a spectator out of here.
Nice, that might be one of our first egg bootings.
That's pretty good, that's very powerful.
Hey, Mitch. Spec cannon. Nope, but I combat tagged you.
No, I think you got one, dude.
Did I really?
Heaton has left.
Lol.
Jerome, would you like a crown so you can be royalty with me?
But why? Alright. Oh, I got a great idea.
Let's wrestle a pig.
No, hook him. Hashtag hook him.
I need to...
Wait, I got a really good idea, Mitch. Watch this.
Hook the horse that I'm riding.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Ride the horse, and I'm going to come to the top of the Coliseum. I'm going to hook him up.
Okay.
All right, where are you at?
I'm on a horse.
All right, I see you.
It's going fast, and... Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, God!
It works!
Nah!
Oh, nice.
Wrangle. Oh, you're getting spec cannons in there, too.
Oh, yeah, I caught him in midair. I juggled him.
Oh, you almost pulled him up. Wrangle.
Come on, wrangle. It's not working.
This horse loves me. I see
the
saddle.
Yeah, it ain't working.
We need to add saddles.
Hi.
Hey, dude. Don't be so mean to my horse.
Wait, is he following my fishing rod now?
Oh, I thought he was. Oh, wait! I think he might have.
Dude, that'd be hilarious if he followed my fishing rod, because then I could just lead you.
I know. When you pull, though, it does a pretty solid yank. All right, I'll get off the horse. It's been a pleasure, my noble steed. Now I punch you.
Well, 7 tributes remain, and I imagine they're eating my cake right now, so I'm headed over there.
Yeah, that's a good idea, actually. We should scout the cake, make sure nobody's there. Whether they're eating it or not, they're not welcome to be anywhere near the cakes. Like, you can't even
enter Cake Village without my permission.
That's it. They didn't ask.
I am the cake, Mitch.
I am the one who cakes. Let's see. There's got to be something around here. Nope. Well, nothing in these chests. Chests restock in 1 minute, though.
A man runs out of frosting, and you think that of me? No.
Never.
I am the one who cakes.
Would you like a cherry with that cake? You
can't have it. Mitch! There's a cake bandit!
I'm coming!
Cake bandito!
I'm going to the bridge. I'm at the bridge by the fountain at Cakeville.
All right. I'm looping through. Help! I'm around the outside of the stalls. Oh, he's got eggs. Oh, he's got eggs!
I got cookies, though. Cookies and cakes. They go together.
Watch out, Mitch. The cake bandito is very strong.
No. Not the cake bandit.
He's coming to finish!
I know. Drop. Just run. I'm almost there. He's circling. Okay, he's running the other way. He sees me. Nice cobwebs, bro. All right. Well, he dropped cobwebs for no reason.
No reason at all?
Zero reasons. He's running for his life now. He knows that I'm too powerful.
Oh, I'll go to spawn.
Sure.
Chests have restocked, so.
Cake bandito!
Oh, he's got nowhere to run, actually. Yeah, let's just finish this guy.
Hey, dude.
El bandito.
Hey, dude, I'm going for the cutoff. Oi, huge.
That was a solid boost.
Oh, he's done. Oh, you're done now, son. Oh, you're done.
He messed with the wrong engine block.
Boom, slice and die. Oh, I have 2 diamonds. Let's get out of here.
Oh, nice. Let me go eat some cake quick.
Ooh, nice chest here, too. Holy smokes.
All right. Mitch, there's a guy in this building here. He's trapped. He's got nowhere to run, so we can just win.
Wait, which building?
The one right near the cakes. Oh, no. Mitch, he's mad at me, and I have no sprint.
I'm coming. Run.
Yes, fishing rod, get away. No!
Oh, God. Can you mutate?
Yeah, I'm gonna be a piggy.
I don't want to kill him, but he's chasing me down. All right, someone else is chasing him down now.
All right, well, I'll be there in 5 seconds. Oh, my God. Which one is he? Oh, king. Okay.
Oh, I shot a spectator. Gosh dang it. Oh, I got him in the face.
I chose to be the piggy zombie.
All right, I can't back you up right now. I'm in another heated fight.
I can't believe it. It wasn't even the cake bandito that killed me.
King's going in for a kill.
Eat him. Obviously.
I just shot him for you. I'm keeping his health lower.
Thank you, friend.
You're very, very welcome.
All right, and I'm here.
All right.
That prime guy wants you dead.
I know. It's scary stuff.
Oh, my guy is way too strong at the moment.
Okay. Well, wait for me. I'll back you up.
Bum, bada, bum, bada, bum, bum, bum. Man, it stinks, because if I had just hit him a little bit further with that, whatever it was, with the fishing rod, I'd have been safe.
Oh, I know. And my bad, I punched him into you. I didn't realize how low your health was.
Oh, I was on like half a heart, so I was like panicking. I'm like, please.
Yeah, I thought you had no sprint, but I thought you had mostly full health. That's why I was so scared for you. Do you want me to come help you kill King?
Yeah, please, because he's got bows,
yeah,
arrows.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Weapons, armor, full arsenal. This guy's crazy.
Right, I have no arrows left. He's right behind you. All right, I'm almost behind him, though. Come on, let me eat this.
Bum, bum, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum,
ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. All right, the guy, come on here, kingy. Come on here, kingy. I will be the queen to your king, and by that I mean I will kill you.
I don't know if that's really what that analogy means, Mitch.
I don't think so either, but... That's one hit. Watch out, Jerome. Let me get another slice in for you. How many hits did you do?
Only one.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm one hit away from death, though.
Oh, Jerome! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh!
Don't do this.
Oh, I can help boost you, can I?
Yeah. All right, let me get another hit in, and then you should be good to get him.
This random guy's making it difficult. He's trying to kill me. Stop it!
All right.
I didn't do anything to you.
Jerome, just stay in the front lines here.
You got it.
He's right behind you. Oh, God. Let me try and get this rando. All right, I put some distance between you and the rando. Just keep running.
Should I kill him right now or no? Because keep in mind, if I can hit once, I'm down.
No. He's got probably at least 6 hearts.
Rando is chasing you, by the way.
I know. I see him. All right, I'm going to go to spawn and make a diamond sword. Okay, just stick with me. We can still do this.
I'm waddling right behind you.
Oh, I have no sticks. Great.
Mitch, he's here.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, whoops. Wrong thing. Got a slice on him.
And now he's running.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. I want to check these chests for sticks. And arrows. I have no arrows either. How do I have no sticks? Dang it. Just watch my booty.
I'm watching. You're looking good on all fronts.
There's no sticks here. Alright, making a flint and steel. This will be good if I can light one of them on fire.
Oh, dude, if you light any of them on fire, that's basically GG in a fight.
Yeah, alright, well, I'm gonna... I want to kill your guy, because there's not a lot of time if I kill someone else, because there's only 5 tributes right now. So it's...
Yeah, I think we have to go after him.
Oh, God, where's your guy?
King, he's gonna be weak.
He's gonna be really weak.
Alright, this way, this way.
Go, 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 go. If you can sneak up on him, just go for it. If not...
Let's hope he's still weak. He's 100-something blocks away.
Oh, no, he's not going to be weak. You're going to need me to do some damage.
Are you going to be able to get to him that quickly, though, 100 blocks away?
I'm going to try. Jerome, we will do this.
I'm going to wait up, but I think you have a... Oh, you're right behind me. I thought I ran a lot faster than you. That's why I was like...
I'm close. Wait until there the last... There he is. 10. Wait until 10, if you have to.
He's tree hopping, Mitch.
Just stick with me. Oh my gosh, he's so far. You gotta just go for it. If you can.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to.
Oh, the pig zombie is such a bad mutant. Oh my god, you should have been the Endy Man.
Yeah.
I can't catch him.
Nah, there's no chance. Alright, win the D without me.
I'll do my best. Oh, that's so annoying. Because I probably could have killed him earlier too, but I was trying to hold back.
Eat him. Oh, the guy to your left is so dead. Dude, look at that. He obviously just hit in a corner the entire game.
Oh, God.
He's like literally no chance of winning.
I'm going to back him up, though. I'm going to kill this king guy, actually, right now. King, you shall be... I don't know. Denointed, or whatever that word is. Or nah. I guess.
The random guy's chasing you, Mitch, if you just want to obliterate him.
Whoa! Ow!
He's only going after you, too. He literally joined the Hunger Games to go, I'm going to hide in a corner, and then I'm going to hit Mitch with a wood axe.
Someone's going to kill him right now.
Yeah, he just doesn't... there we go.
That needed to happen. Come on! Come on! Oh, come on. Not like this. That arrow barrage coming in hot, too, is kind of spooky. I still have no sticks, dang.
A spooky arrow.
I gotta figure out how I want to handle this. What you want? Baby, I got it. What you need? I ain't got no arrows. This really sucks. Dodge everything. What?
You can do this.
Come on. Oh my god, he's like clutching the dodge on the fire. Got him.
Oh, good burn.
That's 4 hearts he's taking. You can't right. Dodge it on this doing map it. Either. Oi, so close for both of us being dead. I'm so low right now. This sucks. I need to make moves. Cut him off. Got him. Oh, he's gonna be one hit to die. The Got king him. Shall fall.
My god, what a long battle this has been.
Got him. 2 hearts. I'm so dead. I'm so toast. I gotta dodge. Use the cobwebs. Use the web, Mitch. I don't think he wants to fight, actually.
What do you mean he doesn't want to fight? It's the final 2. He doesn't really have a choice.
He says heal, though. Take these diamonds in exchange for your kindness. Take those for your kindness. He wants to have a fair fight. He's one of those guys. You know, I respect that. I respect a fair fight. It's a struggle life out there. I hope he makes Betty, though.
Hopefully.
I gave him 3 diamonds for
I hope reason. He just plants TNT right now while you're crafting. Can you imagine, dude?
Aww.
What'd he do? Should've oh, he made your diamond made sword.
Betty. Those diamonds were for you, for being a fair man. Oh, he has a diamond sword already. Okay. Well... I'm going to eat this golden apple and be terribly unfair.
Well, that's perfect, Mitch.
Actually, all right. Ready?
Kill it, Mitch. Kill it. You want me to disco you guys on top of this flag?
Oh God, no.
Yeah, it's actually an awful idea. Yeah, yeah, come to think of it, that's actually an awful idea.
It's too small, otherwise I'd say it'd be funny.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. Final battle.
Burn, baby, burn! It's disco inferno. Burn, baby, burn. Slice.
Alright, you're doing it.
Oh, he's so dead. This guy fought well and hard.
Ah, good win, bud. Good win.
Twas not enough.
Yeah, well. GG, you want to take us out, buddy?
I would love to. Thank you very much for watching this round of episode 700. And for those of you watching on Jerome's channel, hope you enjoyed the video as well. Click that like button, show some love. It has been a pleasure serving with you in the battlegrounds of the Hunger Games today. And of course, if you enjoyed this milestone episode, show some tremendous support by slamming that like button, sharing it on Facebook, Twitter with your friends. It would mean a lot to have your support there. And other than that, we will catch you next time. I will see you in my video with a little vlog, and Jerome will slurp your udders later too, I'm sure.
Take care.
So that is going to do it. Episode 700 is going to end with the cheesy chair spin. And of course, the slippers! I know a lot of you are probably wondering, Mitch, where were the swagged out slippers? Well, they were on my feet hiding behind the countertop. So we got flamingos on today, celebrating episode 700. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this milestone episode. It was a ton of fun filming with all the guys in the pack. Really, really enjoyed it. And once again, everything you need is in the video description. Check out poshlifeclothing.com. Pick up some merch and get some power move shirts and things, all 30% off. Super, super sick sale. And other than that, I will see you all later with more information on my website, as well as the hoodies and everything else that's happening this holiday season. Stick around. And once again, to all my longtime fans, I thank you so, so much for sticking with me. It's been an incredible journey. Over 3 years of Hunger Games now, over 700 episodes. So that is it. I'll see you next time.
Man, I had to fart really badly.